Hello, how's it going? What's up? Delight. You spelled delight wrong. It was intentional. I just like the way that delight is spelled that way. What's up? How's it going, Fluid? Cat? Aubrey? Anton? Pops? How are you guys? How's it hanging? This one has been kind of in the works for a while. Nights into Dreams. I've talked about it for ages, but I couldn't do it without my beloved friend and friend of the show, in fact.
Just wave hello. Hi.
It's Jess. And not just that, she's in person. She's real. She's made of meat and she's right next to me. So are you impressed?
Genuine human in the world.
That's right. What's up, Plagonic? All right. I'm just gonna dive right in because we got it right here. The one thing about being in person is the PNG tuber didn't really work, so we had to improvise. That's what we sound like
Yeah,
in real life.
truth.
But yeah, this game is awesome. If you guys have never played it, I highly recommend it. It's on Steam, and it's a really good Steam port too. So like,
It's one of my
please
favorite
mod it.
games.
Oh my god, this again. I
Oh,
gotta mod.
the mods, moderators, mod the game.
I should have modded it, but we were
Probably.
a little pressed for time.
Yeah, we just kind of smoked this, like downloaded it like a second
We
ago.
smoked this, yeah.
Smoked this download like
Is this
10
my old
minutes ago.
game? Wait.
Probably, yeah,
How do
you're.
I start a new file?
That's a good question.
I got this game for free by making a Sega account. That is pretty cool.
Yeah, I got this game on my Sega
Dream
Saturn.
Data.
Yeah, Dream Data. Could delete
Wait.
that.
What the hell? I pressed X. I'm so sorry. Hold on.
Okay, this is a not canon.
Yeah, this part's not real. Whew. Good thing you didn't see that. That would have been a spoiler.
Yeah, avert your eyes if you don't want to get fucking spoiled.
By the way, I hope audio sounds good. I'm actually not sure at the moment. Let's see. Brand New Dreams. Then you do Y. I
Oh,
think this is just
this just tells
records.
you
Okay.
how, yeah.
How do we
Okay,
delete?
go to options and stuff, maybe?
Maybe. I really want to get a Dreamcast. Dreamcasts are cool.
They are.
Settings.
No. No, dude, how could it
How?
be?
I'm gonna look it up. I was not thinking about this. Nights into Dreams.
I mean, I guess
Delete.
you could just like go
Save.
into the Steam folder and like
I
delete
guess,
the
but that's a
save
pain
game.
in the ass.
Not terribly. It's a little.
Go to your game folder. Yeah,
I
okay.
told you.
That's so dumb. Fine. Okay, I gotta restart. Sorry about the technical difficulty.
Be me, be right. Wendy's wrong.
Green text,
Green
green
letters,
words.
be me.
Green letters. Game folders, nights.save. I got it. Thank you, Aubrey. But yeah, what are you guys up to? What's new? Oh wait, while I'm thinking about it, I'll move it over. I'll put it right there. Is
Okay.
that good?
Yeah, that's
Okay.
good enough.
And oh Lord, that's not meant to be a fucking link. Do not click the link in chat. I think it might be a virus. Just a little warning for you. Let's see. So, oh God. You go to this one. Then you
Yeah.
do this one. Then you do this one.
Well, you could just go through Steam and like click on the show games folder.
Wait, what?
Yeah, go
That's
to
how you do
Steam's.
that?
Yeah. Okay, so right click.
Set
Or yeah.
settings.
Manage
Browse
browse
local.
local files, yeah. And then there should be somewhere in here
There it is.
nights.save. Delete.
Bye-bye. Okay, now
Okay.
we can play. I'm so sorry. You military ad. Fuck that. That sucks. I'm sorry. I have no control over what ads are shown to you. Admittedly. Is the window weird? No, the window seems
Yeah,
okay.
it's all good.
Okie-dokie. We can play now.
Welcome to the stream.
Welcome to the Let's Play, everyone.
Game Grumps Live.
Game Grumps have changed a lot since you last. Oh, speaking of Game Grumps, I'm so sorry. Barry, you kind of gotta be here, right? You gotta hang out. This is your game. You're in this game, dude.
Barry Blast the whole time. This is his world.
This is his world. We're about to see so many Barrys. I hope you're ready.
It's gonna be a family reunion.
Barry's gonna finally meet his family, everyone.
Heart-touching moment.
In his world. Here, let me do that. That's good. Okay. Sonic Team. Starla can't says Game Grumps, but they spelled it kind of in a strange way.
Oh, I didn't know how to spell the word. Okay.
If it's not a Let's Play, there's no, whoa, this game is so weird. That's true. That's true. This game is kind of weird.
It's
don't
a little think? Strange. They really lean into the whole dream thing, and it gets kind of crazy.
Like, oh, what was that? That was random.
What is this fruity jester on my screen?
Yeah, no, this jester is kind of fruity a little bit.
I have to admit, so, like, I've told this story a trillion times, but, you know, it's stream and it this game.
Yeah.
I got this game on Saturn as a kid, and mm-hmm. I was, like, begging my dad to get it for me, and he looked at it and was like, I don't think I want you to play this.
It's, like, a little too queer.
That doesn't look good. That just looks a little, something's a little up with that character.
I don't want my kids watching this. Yeah,
yeah. Yeah.
Which one is the easier one?
I would say that Claris is, yeah, okay. Is like, that is the iconic level Spring Valley here.
Well, let's go. Let's play.
Spring Valley, what is it? The Confusion?
My dad did that with Pikmin. Yeah, I feel like Pikmin is definitely in that genre of like games that dads aren't into.
Yeah.
What about the cutscene? Does that not happen?
You have to like wait at the title screen for that.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
For Claris?
For all of the cutscene, I'm pretty sure.
Damn, I had no idea.
It might be.
Maybe it's after the first level or something.
No, it's definitely not that.
Wow.
It's definitely not that.
Yeah, it's probably not that.
It's definitely not.
Oh, it's been a minute since I've played Knights. So this is the game. It's a very obtuse video game, I'll be honest with you. But once you get it, it's kind of awesome.
I love this game. This is genuinely perhaps my favorite game. Right up there with Mario Sunshine.
Oh, we're starting this?
No.
Grr, I hate Mario Sunshine.
I love Mario Sunshine. Looks like we're at a deadlock.
Get MatPie on the phone.
But no, I love this game. I've spent years trying to get people to play it, and everyone looks at it and says, I don't know.
Yeah, I mean, admittedly, like, when you see this, like, this gameplay without any context, it's like, what the fuck is going on? How do I play?
Yeah.
Like, you know, it's like, there is a lot to kind of understand here, but once you understand the loop, and specifically once you understand that you can go over the fucking, like, finish line, that's where the game really picks up.
It's a deceptively simple game, really. Like, it looks like it's incredibly obtuse and weird and strange, but it is really just go right and, like, collect and go through, like, rings.
I mean, chain some combos, you know, that sort of thing.
But, yeah, like, the whole, like, overtime
where
bonus
the
time
fucking... game... Where is the orb?
You already did.
Oh, I did it?
Yeah,
okay.
So you're in bonus time right now.
Bonus mode.
Bonus mode.
It's not great. Mods do it a lot better. What's not great?
So this port does have a few issues with lightings, especially. They kind of have nights and usually like near an all bright type situation. You can see a lot, especially in like the...
That was just a C? Are you kidding me?
Yeah, you did.
That was fucking awesome.
You kind of did it too.
Well, you're so good at this game, you should play it.
I will.
We will take turns. It's like a,
hand
like,
me the remote.
In true Game Grumps fashion.
Yeah. And then I'll embarrass myself.
The PS2 version is better.
The PS2 version is better. I actually thought about telling you that, but it also seemed like... Or I don't want to set up
a... Yeah, we were a little pressed for time. I will try and get some mods or something, but you know me, guys. I don't care, usually. I just, like, I played this version. This was how I played it the first time, right? I don't know, it was fine.
I will say that, yeah, if you look at the PS2 version and stuff, the lighting and all of its little videos...
Sure, it looks better.
It looks pretty great. This is not a bad way to play it, I don't think.
Yeah.
You're not, like, missing out on a whole lot. But I also have a pretty high tolerance for that sort of thing.
Me too. No, I'm the same way. Like, there are definitely, like, there's just a lot of people who are very much like, oh, you gotta play it the best possible way. But, like, I don't know. A video game I like is a video game I like. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Admittedly, like, it sometimes little touches like that can really impact the game. This game's sequel, Journey of Dreams on the Wii, I hated that game as a kid. And
you played it recently, right?
Yeah, I replayed it recently with a 60 FPS mod. I believe Anton in your chat.
Yeah, Anton is like the graphics guru.
Yeah, you know, told me about that. It definitely made it a lot easier to play, but I can't say that I love that game.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, yeah.
No, that's fair. I don't even know how well I'm doing right now.
Say that you're not doing too hot. If I had to guess.
I'm new to the world. It's gonna take a minute to... Wait, was that a berry
that's
coin?
A berry coin.
No way! Get the berry coin!
Towards the bottom!
He's here! With me!
At the bottom of the stage, there's a million berries, and you can accidentally kill them.
I will not kill a single one.
You will, and they will scream.
They scream?
They scream, they go... If you paraloop them, they're fucking gone.
That's incredible. Knights is able to kill, perfectly capable of doing so.
Knights is an asshole, but just actually has joy, just wants to have fun. But it can be a little bit mischievous.
Aw. Nice is cute.
You can maybe kill a berry or 3 or 5.
Barry, we will not hurt you. You're safe. You're out of the video game.
Yeah, well, Barry has editing to do. So.
Yeah, like, if we killed you, there would be no videos being made. So, no Game Grumps episodes being made.
True.
Okay. You're not doing good. You're doing...
It would go backwards. You put the things in the thing.
In proper Game Grumps fashion. It's kind of hard to talk and play games, okay?
Yeah.
And we are trying to capture that Game Grumps spirit. This is how they would play it.
Yeah.
They would play this version of the game. They would play it poorly.
No, they would definitely play the Saturn version.
You think? I don't think they have a Saturn.
No, Aaron definitely owns that. I've seen it in the background of those old ass videos in his old game room.
Okay.
And I was jealous that he had the big box for the 3D controller.
Wow. Is that the one with the analog stick?
Yeah, yeah. This game is designed around that. So when I first played this game, I had to use the fucking D-pad. And like, if you just use the D-pad right now, you will feel that it is not excellent.
Yeah, no, that does not sound fun at all.
Yeah, I don't even know if this would like allow.
Yeah, you can use it.
Okay, tight. It's,
Oh fuck, I'm missing one orb. A single orb for me and you. Okay, look at that. I've got the Japanese version of this and the 3D pad. What's the 3D? Is that just a, like...
Yeah. I have the same thing. I have the US version of this. I have the Japanese version of Christmas Nights.
Is that a separate game?
It's, yeah. I mean, it was a demo disc.
Oh, I thought Christmas Nights was just, like, included as, like, a little
downloadable
thing.
Like, the branding for it. It's actually crazy. It has a whole, like, manual and stuff. The branding is, like, this winter only. Christmas Nights in the Dream.
That sounds fun.
I love Christmas Nights. It is a shame because I said earlier, like, you're not missing anything with this version. For that, you are.
Yeah, well, you can't play a Sonic in this game.
Yeah, exactly. It's missing all of the Christmas presents. It's missing all of the time trial.
What?
Actually, this game is missing the two-player from the Saturn version.
There's two-player in this game?
Yeah, it's like a battle mode sort of thing.
Okay, that sounds kind of fun.
Yeah, I've never gotten to
play
it. I
would have played that with you if I were smart. What did I get? What was my total? I think I got a C rank overall. Is that enough to pass?
Yeah, C's get degrees.
True.
Can't even see the final one because my silly...
Let's get Aaron Hansen to guest on stream.
Yeah, let's do it.
Well, we were already planning on that. It was a little surprise we had for you guys. So, don't worry, that's happening.
Went about it from the back.
Okay, alright. Everybody, even my co-host, is going to fucking get on me for how I play.
Green lettuce,
don't worry. Jess is like kind of a real gamer, so I think you guys will be quite appreciative when she takes the reign.
I don't want to talk myself up because I get stage.
No. I wanna really put the pressure on for you.
No.
We started saying this thing. Goes like
Malamute.
It's just a little funny thing we do. It's kind of quirky. It's a little
it's kind of our in joke.
Yeah, you're not really gonna get it, so cool. Might as well leave the stream right now.
Yeah, thanks for stopping by, but you don't
but
need
this
to
isn't
say.
For you this
yeah.
is
this is inhospitable stream.
Fake gamer girl Wendy. Yeah. Guys, I play so much Cookie Run these days. That's like all I do outside of like streaming. I don't play real video games anymore.
That's insane to me. Like hanging out with you and looking at over and like, oh yeah, it's Cookie Run time. We went out to eat yesterday and like had to wait for the table for a bit. And Wendy's just like, I think I'm feeling a Cookie Run. It's like, damn. I guess that's fair, but like, damn. Yeah,
it's awesome. It's great. It's good gameplay. It's real. Oh, it's... Do you want to do this level?
Sure, I'll do. I'll do Mystic Forest.
This is pee hard to watch. Not much for my eyes to rest on. Might need to nap. That's fine.
Absolutely. I genuinely, I get motion sick with games pretty often. This game, unfortunately, does get to me sometimes.
it is a pretty a busy video game.
Yeah.
Would you play Subway Surfer? I've never played Subway Surfer. I might be I might need to try that one.
Yeah, that honestly. Seems like it would be up your alley.
I do love video games on the phone, on the telephone.
I've never held one of these controllers before. Is this like an Elite or?
Yeah, it's a fucking, it's a gamer controller I bought in like 2016. It's got like replaceable buttons on it.
Oh, tight.
Yeah.
I would. If I had the DualShock, I'm literally gonna go like, oh, if I had the right controller.
True, you're already playing better, by the way.
I mean, I'm a real. They
call to be fair, I only ever played this game once, and I'm a little out of practice.
They call me Sega fan for the win, so.
True. So this is a dream. What it's like the actual game about? Okay, so it's about a guy named Knights. And Knights is like the entity of dreams, right? And like he used to belong to somebody, but now he's free.
True.
They're free. I'm sorry. Knights is
non-binary. Yeah,
non-binary.
Knights is non-binary.
There I go misgendering a character again.
They literally call you misgender.
Hello, everyone. Misgender here. Can one of you play Subway Surfers and put it in the side of the stream while the other person plays Knights?
Yeah, actually, that's pretty good.
How do you do that? I don't think there's a PC version of Subway Surfers.
I bet there's like a like an online like...
Oh, a browser version?
Like a browser type.
But I feel like that would like conflict with the controller or like being tabbed in.
Though, oh, yeah, absolutely. Problem. But like, you know.
It would be really funny. We could get some Subway Surfers for you if you're feeling a little like understimulated.
We'll do a Subway Surfers stream while I'm here.
Yeah, that's a great Subway. Idea. We will eat Subway on camera and then play Subway Surfers. Oh my god, speaking of, fuck, I might have to pull up. We made a huge sandwich the other day. I need to show somebody the sandwich that we made. We were in a kind of a Scooby-Doo mood.
Wait, where the hell is the thing?
It's over there. It's over there.
Okay, I passed it up. That is also the thing. It is very, very busy. Hard to...
Yeah, well, the thing about it is, like, the fucking changing laps is a little confusing sometimes. It's like, oh, where the fuck am I? What plane am I on right now?
Yeah. So, I would say the strat for this game is, on your first lap, to prioritize getting, the blue chips, the blue spears.
You gotta get those guys, otherwise you can't win.
Yeah, and then, like, the sooner you do that, the, oh yeah, I got micro size.
I fucking saw the sandwich. How did you even eat that shit? Listen, it was three delectable people.
And it was Scooby-Doo night, so.
Yeah, we were watching Scooby-Doo and we had to be like Shaggy, who ate Scooby-Doo sandwich.
Yeah, we were literally like going through the store, like picking up I don't think Scooby would eat this cheese.
Yeah, they're like, this cheese is not to Scooby's palate.
Yeah.
there was a lady who like passed us by. I think she heard me be like, this cheese kind of looks like cartoon cheese.
Yeah, she like giggled at that.
Yeah, she laughed. And then I felt embarrassed. So I had to tell her like, we're making the sandwich from Scooby-Doo.
The sandwich from Scooby-Doo, the iconic, not the quadruple decker sandwich.
We made the sub sandwich. Yeah. It's a different type of Scooby-Doo sandwich. But you know what she said when we told her that? She was like, oh, you meddling kids.
Very sweet.
She was so sweet. I want to think about that lady for the rest of my life, probably. Wendy only eats cartoon food. This is true. I eat Krabby Patties.
It's true.
I eat the food from Monsters, Inc. I eat...
the food from Monsters, Inc. You know, their iconic food.
Yeah, the food that they all eat, you know, at the restaurant.
Oh yeah, the monster... I got nothing.
I think Wendy is a Zoomer. Yeah, I think technically I am. We're both Zoomers.
Yeah, but I'm not near a Zoomer at heart, I think.
You got an old soul.
That's what I've always been told by you.
Do I say that? That's very funny.
It's been a while. But yeah.
That's what my mom used to tell me. It's like, you're wise beyond your years. And I think that fucked with me.
I definitely heard that a lot growing up.
That's not a thing you should tell a kid, I think.
No, I think it's cool because for me it instilled a thing that I'm wise now, so I gotta be wise right now.
Right.
Because it's gonna catch up to me.
That sounds like it's not good for kids.
No, I think it's wonderful. It instilled a deep fear into me that, you know.
Gifted child, yup.
Yeah, exactly. No, that shit's bad.
Like, sorry if you said this before, but who's the cool blue woman? This is my wonderful friend in front of the show, Jess.
Hello.
We play Jumping Flash. You might, if you see that stream, which, you know, maybe you didn't, probably you didn't. We played it, and we played both of them, and they were good. And now we're playing her favorite game ever, Knights. Actually, I think we both of them are kind of her favorite game ever.
Yeah, they're pretty all up there.
What do you like more, Jumping Flash or Knights?
I would say Knights. I think Knights is far better, like, designed. I love Jumping Flash, but it is a cute game that I love.
Right.
Like, you know, it's always going to be a thing for me. This game I actually would recommend to people.
Yeah, no, that's fair.
Even though...
This game really, like, genuinely, if you've never played this game, pick it up on Steam. Like, I know it's not... You might, if you're, you know, a certain type of gamer, you might need a mod or two to really enjoy it, but you can enjoy it like it is, honestly.
If you're a certain type of gamer.
A certain type of gamer.
Genuinely and I'm, like, gamer I'm
side,
right now.
Side-eyeing people.
If you're a type of gamer, I think you might need a couple mods, but it's got something for everybody.
It goes on sale for tuppence.
Yeah, it goes
What does tuppence mean?
For pennies. For
That's a really funny word. I like it. What are her stats? Speed. A lot. Power. A few. Smile. Max.
True.
She loves to grin.
Me and grinning go way back.
If you're a certain type of gamer, derogatory. Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's just say I'm not like other gamers. I play games in their worst worst forms, and no. I like it.
Genuinely, hit me up with the Game Boy ports. Hit me up.
Oh my god, I don't play it if it doesn't have a port for Game Boy.
Like
honestly.
Fucking. Oh, Street Fighter 2 for Game Boy. Don't mind if I do.
Knights did a Game Boy Advance. There's a Game Boy Advance Knights?
There's a mini game. Maybe it's in Sonic Pinball Party? I'm not really sure what it's in, actually. I played the mini game because somebody, like, uploaded the game by itself. And it's just a little, like, loop attack thing, if I remember.
See.
But it's cute.
I'm so sad I missed the Jumping Flash stream. Such a comfort game for me. Had it on my school laptop in 8th grade. PS1 MU got me through that year. That's sweet.
That's very cute.
Yeah. No, I mean, those streams are available on my VOD channel if you want to check them out. Like, I've said it before and I'll say it again. Those are, like, some of my favorite streams I've done.
Aww.
They're very fun.
Very sweet.
Very silly.
Yeah, no, Jumping Flash is definitely one of my comfort games. Obviously, one of my favorite games to write, like, that makes sense, but...
Mm-hmm.
It is very easy to play that as just like, I'm having a bad day, let's just sort of go through.
A little bit of Jump and Flash,
This is also one of those games for me. I hate
that. Oh, absolutely. Pokemon. I'm the way with like Pikmin and Luigi's Mansion.
Luigi's Mansion's pretty good. Pikmin I wouldn't do that with, just because it's...
Yeah.
You have to have a few sessions for.
That's fair.
Luigi's Mansion I guess you do too, but...
Let's see... What the fuck are you even doing in this game? This is impossible, says somebody.
Yeah.
That's kind of just what it is.
That's to the untrained eye. I can't really describe it. You just go in loops, and you collect orbs, and then you take them to an orb catcher thing.
True. And true, then, there is a catcher of orbs in this game.
And then you do boss fights, and the boss fights are pretty hit or miss, honestly.
I will say, like, even though it looks fucking insane, it takes you, like, 20 minutes to get it down, I feel.
I would say 20 minutes to an hour, depending on who you are.
I guess.
Like, I've definitely shown this to my brother time and time again, and he's just like, I don't get it.
I suck at video games, though, so, like, I feel...
Bad run on this.
I feel like if I can get it in 20 minutes, then probably most people can.
Yeah, that's true, but you play a lot of games.
The stream quality doesn't look great, to be fair. I bet the
bit
rate.
That is bit rate.
Yeah,
that's there's nothing we
rough.
Can do on that. I'm
so sorry.
Or there probably is, but I ain't dealing with it.
I will admit, this game is like background visual noise for a YouTuber. Yeah, I think that those like commentary YouTubers need to stop doing like Call of Duty footage and start playing Knights.
Oh, absolutely. I can't tell you how many times I've been like just chilling in a Discord call and it's just like, let me throw on Knights because it's, you know, it's like it's like fucking TF2 surfing or something.
Yeah. It seems like a very brainworms game. I showed this to my sister and she started reading Knights fanfiction for like the next year in present.
Damn.
I've never checked out Knights fanfiction.
Yeah,
what does that look like?
Can't
What's
say
that
I
like?
Have either.
It totally looks chill, like a fun roller coaster. You should try it. It's so cheap. It's so cheap.
It's cheap and fun.
I played this one.
Okay. Oh, Soft Museum.
I love the Soft Museum.
Soft Museum, the confusion.
This is the museum where everything is soft. Just a little, you know, context.
Green letters, be me. I am a soft museum.
Aw, wait. That's what every beautiful woman is called, a soft museum.
True. Me.
I'm going to emulate it. That makes me happy.
Yeah.
If the fucking crushed bitrate footage can make anybody convinced to play it, I would be very, very impressed.
Yeah, definitely, like, I love the Saturn version. The PS2 version's great. This is good. Can't really go wrong. As a kid, I wanted this on 3DS, like, so bad.
Oh, that would have been a pretty good...
Yeah, I think the circle pad would have actually felt, like, pretty close to the Saturn 3D controller.
Mm-hmm. Did you ever hear that they were gonna make a Seaman game on 3DS?
Yeah, I did.
I really wish that happened.
I do too. It would have been cool. You could have used the microphone.
Yes, you could have literally seen Seaman in 3D and he would have been incredible.
It's true.
I need to get orbs. It's orb time. I think I might have killed a guy. A Barry. I'm so sorry, Barry. I might have killed.
Barry flies away. Barry quits.
Barry, don't run! Stay here! You can trust me. Okay, I got him.
Yeah, it only takes 20.
Where is the fucking...
It's behind you.
Oh.
It's also in front of you.
Okay. Whoa, when you think about it, it's kind of like both at the same time.
So yeah.
That's the... Damn it. Where is it?
I mean, that's like the obnoxious, like, smarmy little kid going like, oh, to your left or your right? Well, my left is my right if you just go far enough.
That's true. I think we need to get, like a 12-year-old, like stupid kid as like a co-host.
Yeah.
Like Dylan, you know?
I think we need a Dylan just to like hang out and like just.
I don't know if I like this actually.
No, I think.
I don't want anything to do with a 12-year-old.
I don't. Yeah, I mean.
I think that, like, we've talked about it before, but 12, being 12 is like the, oh, fuck, wait, no,
yeah,
I'm gonna,
go. You gotta
I'm
go.
Gonna beef it, oh, oh, shit, no, 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 no,
you've gotta,
look at that, ooh, that was pretty good, that was pretty awesome,
that last second where you think you're not gonna make it is, like, the,
yeah, no, my fucking hole was
ever.
Clenched as hell,
yeah,
oh my gosh,
oh yeah, so this one's cool, go up here, I think. No, you won't see it on this. There's different platforms, all.
12-year-old co-host calls you gay. I think the 12-year-old co-host would call us a lot more than just gay. Probably some worse words. That they're not allowed to say. If their mom found out, they would be pretty upset.
Alright, you have enough orange.
Oh, go. Wait, do I?
Yeah.
Fuck.
It turns orange up there on the UI.
You're right.
Or on the hood.
Oh my god, bonus time began with so much extra time. That's so fun.
Oh yeah, so this one's cool on these platforms. I swear, Knights is supposed to inflate and I wanted to do a funny joke.
Oh, there he goes. He inflates. Yeah. Yay. 12-year-old kid is the absolute age to be an asshole. I completely agree. 12 is just like the worst age for both being it and also just like
experiencing someone who is.
I feel like if I had to go back to any age, that would be my absolute last one.
Yeah, absolutely. Like being in a middle school aged person and having to deal with middle schoolers is like fuck off, bro. No.
I will come back. I will get fucking score and I will get points and I will get so good at this. 10 seconds. Okay, I head back now. Must be safe. There we go. What age did you stop biting people? I still bite people.
Yeah, I kind of picked that up again recently.
I, like, sometimes when I'm just chilling with my boyfriend and, like, on the couch, I just bite him. It's very fun. I like to bite a lot, actually. It's very therapeutic.
I don't think I really bit people as a kid, though. I don't think that was something I really did.
Oh, so you're saying that, like, it's a new development.
It's a new thing. Yeah, absolutely.
Weird.
I picked it up recently.
That's kind of fun.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't think that we should ever stop biting people. I think that should be something that we do until we're dead and we're old and wrinkly, you know?
Yeah. I wasn't part of the biting fandom until pretty recently. I'm bummed that I missed out on it for so long.
There's just so many great biters in the community, and I just...
Biter Brent? Oh, man, he's really
Biter
good.
Biter Brent? Awesome. Yeah, he's really got away with his bites.
He's really got a chomp to him. That's kind of impressive.
Joe Biden.
That's pretty good.
That's like if he were like a dog girl.
The bite of 87.
Oh, true, 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 true. I love how fucked up these stars look. They don't look right at all.
They're funny.
How am I doing? Do I look good?
Yeah, I think you've been doing a lot better. This one's also tricky because you know it has this automated.
Right. I do gotta hurry back. I can make it. I'm fucking strong.
Yeah, you've got powers.
Brental Floss. What about Brental Floss?
Biter Brent.
Oh, Biter. Yeah. No, we're friends with Brent.
Yeah.
And he loves to bite people. It's a little strange, but
honestly, I think he's kind of.
He's kind of cute with it.
Oh, okay, never mind.
I think he's actually really adorable when he bites. He goes, "Can I bite you guys?" Well, I'm gonna bite all of my friends because I like to bite them. That's my Brental Frost impression. What do you think?
Yeah, you all can't see this, but if Wendy looked over, I was grimacing pretty hard.
Why? You didn't like it?
No. Just no.
Incredible. What if Tanuki Tales had lyrics?
true. Oh.
Sultry little bitch.
Damn. Holy shit. Didn't lead into anything more with that. Just sultry little bitch.
Every Brittle Fluff song is just the Mario Land with lyrics song to me. Well, Mario's back. Out to save that crazy Princess Daisy.
Oh, wait. We should watch that later and we can do like a duet of it.
That's true. That's true. Who do you want to be? Demon Tomato Dave or Brittle Floss?
I want to be Dave.
Okay.
But I could probably do a better Brittle Floss.
You think?
Yeah, Mario's back. Out to save that crazy Princess Daisy.
How about we do both parts and it's a doo-duet?
Oh, it's a doo-duet. Because it sucks. Because it's poopy.
That's true. This game sucks.
Folks, chat, what do you all think on Mario Land? Where do you stand? The Brittle Floss or the Dave side?
That's true. This is an important debate.
Because we were actually talking about this earlier, briefly. And I gotta say, I'm a little more on Dave's side.
I'm absolutely not. I think Mario Land 2 is awesome.
What? Mario? No, Dave was the one who liked it.
What? No, I said Mario Land 2.
I'm stupid. I'm easy.
Yeah. Beatable in a shitter section. What is a shitter session?
Do their Mario Sunshine song.
Your fave Martian clears both. That might be true, actually. Is this Riala?
No, this is their pseudo brother.
They have a brother?
Pseudo brother.
They have a pseudo brother?
He's like the same type as them.
I see.
But not quite as powerful.
What are they? They're just like
they're Nightmarins. They're like the highest order of Nightmarins.
Oh, I see.
The lore of the game, the setup.
Am I doing anything against him?
Yeah, you just gotta keep him away from his cape. Which you're doing a bit of an icky job at, but yeah.
I'm still hitting them.
Yeah, as long as you have boost, this one's easy. If you go into this stage without, like, your boost meter, it's fucking...
Got him.
Like, tough.
I think.
Yeah, I think so.
Yay! Oh my god, I did well.
That was actually a pretty good run of it, yeah.
I can't why, but this game is hella clowncore. Yeah, no, that's I'd say that is the most apt descriptor for this game.
It's true. I'm not usually huge on like clown aesthetic stuff, but I love Knights' look.
Can you remake every Rhett and Link song?
Yeah.
I don't even know a Rhett and Link song off the top of the dome.
Let's see if they did the
We are Rhett and Link. We are Rhett and Link.
Oh, they did one that was like. Get off your phone, now it's gonna be okay. Something like that.
There was one
about getting off your phone. So we'll have to do that one later.
Clowncore, I think they're called the Marines, actually. That's a cool anti-military, you know, sentiment. I'm quite a fan, honestly.
Yeah, I kinda smile.
Like that's kinda cool. You're really like giving me hope for the future. OMG, Sonic played this? Yeah, like, this is the only video game in the Sonic universe, I'm pretty sure. So they play it a lot.
Yeah, that's why there's always the cameos. It's just, like, video game. Well, no, you gotta play the last...
I do?
You gotta play the Twin Seeds.
Oh my god, are we gonna just finish the game?
It's pretty short.
Okay.
After this, we'll go and look at the cutscenes.
Yeah, let's go. We'll find it on YouTube.
No, it's in the game. You just can go to the video viewer.
Oh, okay. Wait, Wendy, you're anti-army. What did the U.S. government do ever? They were mean to me. They just were rude. Also, I need to show you my sandwich. Mm-hmm. I need to show you the sandwich that we made the other day. I totally forgot. I found it. Check this out. Doesn't this fucking look like... Oh my god, it's big. It's a big sandwich.
It's a huge sandwich.
Doesn't this look like the sort of thing that Shaggy from Scooby-Doo would eat in one bite? One gulp? Or there's two outcomes, actually. Shaggy could eat it in one bite, or he tries to take a bite, and Scooby steals it in one bite.
I feel like... Because we split it up into thirds, right? That's unfortunate in itself, but I do feel like I should have tried to take Wendy's when she was eating hers, and she should have tried to take
right.
mine.
Right, we really should have made, like,
I think
a,
we should have
like
made,
a...
like, a game out of it and played pretend.
Like, could you imagine, like, pieces of sandwich, like, all over the fucking floor? Like, it's just a mess. Like, I want to get you a sandwich!
You get, like, a fucking, like, a green shirt out, and it's like, okay, you wear this, you're Shaggy right now. You get, like,
a
dog
brown.
Collar, and you're like, I'm
Shaggy. I mean, I do got a few of those.
Oh, yeah, so know. Do I, so do
so,
I.
You know. Wouldn't be hard. Barry,
but
you want
that,
you want
it has
some
that
of this?
BSD Scooby-Doo insignia on it.
Nice. That's I don't know if I got a collar that does that. Barry,
I think you should though. Barry gets to eat it.
Gulp. Wow, good work, Barry.
Gave him a very Banjo Kazooie type gulp there.
You know my origins. You're a Knights girl. I'm a Banjo Kazooie girl.
That's true.
All right. Whoa. What the hell? What the hell? One mare.
One mare. Two mare.
What did I do?
Oh, you just. You fucking.
I think
yourself.
I did the wrong thing. Whoa! Whoa! Oh yeah, I forgot this is like a thing in the game.
Yeah.
This music's great.
It's very, very good. The whole soundtrack is very, very good. You have to collect, like, all of the Blue Spheres in this.
Oh, really?
One. Yeah, okay. It is the weird, like, video game hits you with the last level that plays differently type
yeah,
thing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But it's a fun challenge.
In the night, dream delight. Balloons. I love balloons. I'm missing a few.
Yeah, you kind of messed up.
Where is the last?
They're, like, towards the end of the thing. You're just look back there. Look. Move the camera upward, like, go up.
Go up!
Okay, maybe.
There isn't!
It is unfortunate that. Okay,
oh, there.
There's two.
That's all
oh,
I needed.
Yeah, okay.
There.
Okay.
Is that all I have to do?
That's all you have to do for that one, but, I mean, there's...
There's a boss. Oh, fuck, wait! Okay, I got it. I get it. I'm just here. I like the vocals that go...
Yeah, it's cool. It's cute.
It's so soul.
It's cute. All right, you do already have enough.
Oh shit, I do.
You kind of want enough.
Not at
definitely
all.
Definitely are.
Oh wait, they're combined. It's all combined. I get it. Okay. Fuck.
Yeah, it. That is also the thing. It's very easy to just kind of not pay attention to the HUD sometimes. Not realize that you're. Oh, it's combined?
Where are the fucking orbs? I need a million of them.
When we find these blue orbs, can we just go home?
When we get this orb, can we just go home? If I fail this, you do it, because you're probably better at it.
Yeah, okay.
Yay! I love the balloons. That's like that's a Sega staple. Balloons that you can bounce off of and
that's true. Sonic
be whimsical with. Oh shit, wait, no.
Sonic Generation.
I can go.
Other games as well.
There's a few. Probably Super Monkey Ball has it, maybe.
One Monkey Ball? I guess SA2 has those really big red balloons, and they sometimes.
Oh, it's over.
Like,
it's over.
Yeah, you kind of.
I kind of beefed it.
You kind of shit the bed on
I
the
know.
Ball.
Shaggy gives trans energy like both ways. Maybe. Perhaps.
Perchance.
Right. Give it a go.
Okay. Move your stupid leg.
When does Shaggy show up in the game? I think that's the... we play as Shaggy in the second campaign, right?
They got rid of that for this release. It's in
oh,
Saturn 1.
Oh, fuck, right.
Did I... This is only, like, tangentially related, but it's Sonic Team and Scooby. I had this dream once that I was, like, going through an antique store, and I found this copy of a game called Scooby-Doo 3D Worlds. And it was called, it was like, I immediately was like, oh, this is that PC release of Knuckles Chaotix that was reskinned to be Scooby-Doo.
That's awesome. And I love that leap of logic, yeah, in Dream World.
The fucking, like, the back of the box saying, like, the gang gets lost in the neutrogenic high zone or whatever the fuck that place is called.
Cool.
Team up with a buddy.
I mean, you know, it kind of makes sense because, you know, Scooby and Shaggy are always together.
Mm-hmm.
They might as well just be bound by a ring.
By a fucking ring, yeah. Yeah. And not in, like, a marriage sense.
Yeah, that would be weird.
The Scooby-Doo dilemma.
Fuck, God. I think we need to talk about the Scooby-Doo dilemma. Okay, so our friend Jack has this thing that he always brings up. It's the concept of, like, okay, so Scooby-Doo is, like, somewhat sentient, right? He is marginally intelligent. I don't know, like, if he's, like, as intelligent as a human. But, like, what is the ethics of Scooby-Doo and, like, fucking something that is, like, there's just no easier way to say it, that has level of intelligence. The sort of conclusion that we've often drawn is that it's not wrong for Scooby to want to fuck, you know, Scooby
to fuck, like, have, like, a person.
Yeah, he is, like, a human adjacent, so, like, if Scooby-Doo wants that, that's not his fault, but it is your fault if you want, if you, like, reciprocate.
Yeah.
You know?
it's weird on you.
Scooby, you're strange if you want to fuck Scooby-Doo, but
Scooby wants a dog. It's also kind of weird because, like...
Right! Well, it's because, like, the dogs, even in Scooby-Doo, are not like Scooby-Doo. It's very strange. Like, they're just normal dogs. So, like, Scooby doesn't have anybody that he can be with. It's kind of sad.
It's very sad. So, that's Scooby's dilemma.
So, is the logic that Scooby can goon? I don't know.
Scooby-goon, where
Scooby
are you?
Goon. Sure. I mean, like, he can do whatever he wants. I don't care.
Do you want to do the boss fight, or do you want me to do it?
I can do boss fight.
Okay. You gotta press A a couple times. You gotta break through the seal.
I'm here to help Scooby-Goon. I don't think you should be saying this right now. I think you might be in trouble for saying that.
Well, Scooby is an incel. I guess. I mean, to be fair, I don't know if he's ever, like, really going up, like, man, I want this, you know? So it might not be, maybe, but he might just be a non-issue for him.
Is this guy again? I like this guy. He's funny.
Yeah, this is
Isn't
wise
this
man.
The guy that Knights belong to?
Yeah, this is Knights' dad.
Whoa.
I feel like saying belongs to is a bit strange, but it's
I mean,
it's
I thought
true.
That Knights was
no,
like...
No, it was like a... Like, you work for me, you're mine.
Right.
Type slave type shit.
Yeah. Knights is free, and they deserve to be free forever. I keep misgendering Knights. I can't believe it.
I literally call you misgender.
What? I'm a lot of boost, that's why.
Yeah.
How come there are two Knightses?
What? One of them's...
Oh, right. One of them's Claris, one of them's,
Elliot.
Yeah, Dobin.
Elliot Edwards. Claire Sinclair. Dobins? Is that what you call them?
Dobin, yeah. Do I go through the middle?
Yeah, but it's a lot tougher without boost.
Is it possible without boost?
You might just cut your losses on that. No.
Okay.
Let's just wait for him to do something else.
If we die, do we have to do the whole level again?
Yeah, that's how it always goes, but you're not gonna die. This guy is definitely the easiest boss in the game.
Cool. Yay! Wahoo! We did it!
He's the easiest boss in the game, and they basically reuse his fight for the sequel.
Scooby has a girlfriend at one point, and yes, she is a normal dog. Who is Scooby's girlfriend? Hello, Dobin.
Hello, Dobin.
Yay! It's night!
It's night!
We will get a cutscene here, though.
Me. Why do you keep, Holly, you keep, like, saying, like, things about Scooby-Doo that's a little concerning. I'm gonna be real. It's one of human intelligence can talk or otherwise communicate is of sexual maturity for its species, then it's morally okay to have sexual encounters with. Scooby-Doo doesn't have the intelligence of, like, a human. It's mature.
I think he does.
But, like, not quite, though.
He's
like,
there are dumb people, okay?
I guess he's just stupid.
He's just... I honestly think he's got a bit of a wit to him, because every episode ends with him putting on the
He
guy.
Passes. People are insisting that he passes the test.
I don't know.
Sorry, I'm just having a white woman moment. You know what? Everybody has a white woman moment sometimes. Also, she's singing. She is singing,
and it looks very creepy.
It's great.
I love the CG in this, but it is, you know.
Look at that guy on the left. He's awesome.
The fucking, like, synth... La la la! Is, like, incredible.
You know, this guy is kind of...
No, come on.
You know, he could kind of get it.
Bro is made out of, like, five different shapes.
I would the CGI man in Nights in the Dreams.
Would you want to be, like, in a similar art style with him? Or would you want him in normal, like, real world art style?
I mean, probably real world art style. I don't think I would... If I could choose, I wouldn't have encounters with the CGI man.
You wouldn't go to Night's World?
Because then I would look like a CGI creature, and I wouldn't like that.
Okay.
I mean, I would like some CGI creatures, but not a Night CGI creature, you know?
Yeah.
Wendy wants the polygons. That's right, baby! Well. We beat the game! That's it!
That's the game, everybody!
That's half of the game, everybody.
Yeah.
Don't leave yet.
Don't worry. Game Grumps, next time on Game Grumps, we will play Dobin's story. Final question, is Knight's hot? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, Knight's has that, like, gender non-conforming swag that's, like, really, really, really cool. You beat the game in under an hour. We beat half the game in under an hour.
Yeah. Hold on to your seats. Plus, if we really wanted, we could play the Christmas Nights after.
What? Oh my god, it is technically Christmas time.
Folks, it is Christmas.
Actually, I want a debate on that. Oh shit, Matthew Smart is not following. Thank you for the follow.
Matthew Smart? Matthew.
So I need a debate here. When does Christmas start for you? Does it start immediately after Halloween? Does it start after Thanksgiving? Or does it start in December? Those are your three options. I heard the word Super Monkey Ball and I had to see what was up. Did we say Super Monkey Ball?
You did it some.
Probably, yeah. Christmas starts in December, after Thanksgiving. After Thanksgiving at the earliest, December. Okay, you guys are very conservative in your Christmas. And I respect that. I think after Thanksgiving is probably where I stand. But lately, I've just kind of been feeling the holly jolly a little earlier, you know?
Yeah.
I feel like we could all use something to look forward to in our life, and Christmas is awesome. We're kind of the Christmas cretins a little bit.
We're the Christmas crones.
The Christmas cronies, yeah. Thanksgiving isn't a thing over here, so it's already feeling Christmassy. That's the thing. That's a pretty U.S.-centric...
I will say this. I've never given a fuck about Thanksgiving. It's a lot of food that I typically don't eat, and not because... Not in a, oh man, it makes it real special, but it's just like... I don't know, man. I don't get a lot out of turkey.
Wendy loves Christ. This is true. We are good Christians.
This is a Christian house.
Can we all stop for prayer real quick?
Yeah.
This feels sacrilegious. I don't want to do this. I what if God's real? What if God's real and we go to heaven?
Well, and then we just prayed to him and it's...
Well, but like we're doing it as a joke, so then he would be
not
like...
a joke.
Strong joke.
Anyways.
awkward.
Yeah, you can skip these credits.
Can you? But I like the song.
Yeah, it's a good song. I just can't hear
in
it.
In the night... Dream delight.
Wendy is hogging the headphones right now. So
yeah, here. Jess is wearing the headphones now, so you can say whatever you want about me.
Wait,
now.
How do I look in your cat girl headphones?
You look cute. You look very cute. Real cat girl over here.
Meow, meow, meow.
Wendy in a hot nun outfit. Ooh. Oh, idea for next stream, for Christian stream.
These things sound like shit, by the way.
Do they?
Yeah.
I don't notice.
Well.
I mean, as you know, I've got low standards for everything.
Yeah. Games can play like shit.
Games can play like shit. My eyes can look like shit. You know, I can see shit. You know?
Because you're an AVGN fan, so you love shit.
Okay, not... Weird thing to say, but yeah. Wendy's new channel, Yaoi for God. Well, I think that, like, Yaoi is kind of... It's very...
Yaoi sounds like Yahweh, so...
Right. Oh my god. I think that, like, yeah, no, there is a very, like, Christian element to Yaoi that's quite, delectable. The Bible is Yaoi porn. I haven't read it, so maybe it could be. You know, it's possible. Scoob's girlfriend acts like a normal dog, but appears to reciprocate his feelings. She also gets possessed at one point and maybe time travels. Who is this character? I've never heard of Scooby-Doo's girlfriend. Judas does spit on Jesus. Okay, interesting. I ripped the tag off of my chair.
I think that the Bible might be like Yahweh porn in the same way that it's like, it's sort of like a...
You can interpret it however you want.
It's like a kink-shaming sort of thing.
Well, like, you can...
Because it definitely shames you for it.
That's true. You can also interpret it anyway. Like, that's the thing about the Bible, is you can make it mean whatever you want it to mean.
There's something really funny about the phrasing on that screen that you weren't looking at that says, "Thank you for playing. Try Elliot's dream."
Wendy, is it okay if I draw a sexy nun you? Yeah, that sounds awesome. But only if you draw Jess, we're the nun sisters.
Okay. I guess I'm
in. I mean, if you don't want that.
Whatever. I guess I'm in. I'm in it for the long haul.
They both want to smash their sentient dog. Yeah, I heard about that. There's a Scooby-Doo episode where, like, Scooby-Doo has a cousin that's a dog. And he is in love with his dog cousin. It's weird.
Okay, but I mean, for dogs, that's not as weird.
Well, but is it not as weird? What do you mean? Shoot, I guess dog. It is.
Yeah, it is.
It's weird. For dogs, it's okay, well, though.
Dogs do whatever they want.
Where can I find Jess reference? Oh, that's a good point. Do I got a good Jess ref?
I don't, yeah, we don't keep a lot of Jess refs around.
I feel like I had one a while back.
This is the wrong place to be looking, by the way.
Great, why am I in here? You know what, I got it. I'll post on my iPad. In my iPad baby world, hold on.
Staring at
I'm gonna put it in stream art. I'm gonna put it in stream art if you want to draw Jess. Here is, where is,
wait,
like,
you,
the,
you passed it.
I know, but I want the cool one. Okay. The one, the old one.
Old timey 1920s type.
Yeah.
That one?
Where? Yeah, there she is. Cute.
It's really, our door is open? Question mark?
I don't think it actually is.
Oh, never mind. Wow. Okay, there you go. So it's in streamer if you want to draw Jess. Let's fucking play Dobin's Story. How does that sound?
Dobin's Story is such a good name for a game.
Dobin and the Secrets of the Story. Wendy the iPad baby watches Skibidi Toilet. I like watching Skibidi Toilet. I like playing Cookie Run. I like watching Subway Surfers. I like, do you want to play this one?
Sure.
Like Scoob, we're gonna have to cut them off. It's too weird. Oh, you're talking about euthanizing Scooby? Or no, other word. What is the word when balls are removed?
Castrating.
Castrating. Man, that sounds kind of good, honestly. I wish I were Scooby.
Damn, it's an ugly sounding word for it, I would say.
Neutering.
Yeah, neutering would be a better one.
Your art is so good, Wendy. Aw, that's
very
sweet.
It's...
Thank you. Jesus Christ, Wendy. Whatever. Look, if I'm gonna get canceled, it would have happened already. So, yeah. I can say whatever I want without repercussion. That's how it works. Agree with me.
Y'all can't see it, but I definitely grimaced thin.
See, now I feel strange when there's somebody who's, like, in person judging me. It's, like, making me feel a little self-conscious. Like, oh.
Maybe that's good.
Maybe I'm a bad person, actually.
Hey, wait a second.
Wait a minute.
I shouldn't say these things.
Wendy, do you even like Wendy's? It's alright. I eat Wendy's from time to time.
Wendy's is, near my house, the Wendy's is, like, weirdly always fucking packed. Like, there are cars, like, circling around the building for it. It's like an In-N-Out for some reason.
Whoa.
The way people are treating it.
That's crazy.
So I can't go to Wendy's anymore.
People fucking love Wendy's, I guess.
Back home, back when I lived with my parents, the Wendy's near our house had this insane deal, $10 for 50 nuggets.
What?
And it was under this menu option called Local Options.
That's crazy.
50 nuggets for $10.
I'll be honest, I don't get the Wendy's hype. I've had it. There's a Wendy's near here that I eat sometimes when I'm picking up weed at the dispensary. But it's always just been fine.
Yeah, I'm not saying it's incredible, but you know, it's a nice variation for fast food to just be able to get Wendy's from time to time, get 50 nuggets.
True. We support women's wrongs. I feel like, yeah. No, that sounds good to me, because that way I can keep doing what I'm doing and I don't have to change, you know? So that's pretty cool. I really love the berry coin, by the way. I think that's awesome. It kind of looks like, with the way that berry is positioned, it's like berry's health, you know? Like,
oh, yeah.
Every time you boost, you're slowly killing berry. So be careful.
Okay.
It's fine. Better than McDonald's.
Yeah, I don't like McDonald's.
I don't know. Lately, I've kind of come around to McDonald's. Sometimes you want just some fucking slop. You want some terrible food, you know?
I mean, it's by my house, and it is also packed often, but not as often as the Wendy's. Usually it goes, maybe I'll get a McDonald's, you know, because I just want cheap-ass burger.
Yeah.
It's packed. We're going to the empty-ass Taco Bell. Because I love...
Nobody goes to Taco Bell?
Nobody is at the Taco
Bell. What the fuck? Taco Bell is awesome.
Taco Bell is by far the best of these options.
Yeah.
It's always empty. I think it might just be that it moves quick.
That's true. Oh. McDonald's is so easy to eat. Yeah, that's the thing. You can just fucking... You can gulp and you don't feel bad about it. You're like, oh yeah. Yeah, that was a yummy
burger. I
definitely
do feel bad about it. Because it makes me feel sick most of the time.
Yeah.
Taco Bell, people always say, oh, Taco Bell's gonna, you know, and I've never had that from Taco Bell, or I've had it, like, once.
Well, I feel like Taco Bell is arguably even more easy to eat. You know,
yeah, it's yummy delectable.
I mean, it's probably not a good thing that these foods are so easy to eat, you know, that's probably a bad sign.
Yeah,
probably
absolutely.
Means something's very, very wrong.
No, the most fun thing is to get a few burritos or something from Taco Bell and then just kind of brain off, watch some YouTube while you eat it.
I remember going to McDonald's as a kid for someone's birthday and we got food poisoning. Yeah, I feel as a child, that would definitely, you know, hurt your views of that establishment.
I really love a McDonald's breakfast. I love getting the fucking McGriddle.
I like their hash browns.
I love the hash browns. Here's my thing. I like putting the hash brown on the McGriddle.
What? That's genius.
I don't like not having a hash brown, so I end up getting another hash brown.
I see. Well, you know that there's I feel like you're supposed to get two hash browns.
The issue is McDonald's breakfast has gotten, like, expensive.
Has it? I have not had McDonald's breakfast.
It used to be $3 to $5 for, like, the sandwich, right? It's now $8.
I mean, I feel like it's just in high demand now. People...
I think it's just inflation and not that the full
too.
Kind.
Not the kind that Knights is
Yeah, not
doing,
Knights'
yeah.
kind.
You miss all those rings, by the way.
Yeah.
Do you even game?
It is... finicky.
Do you even game though? Like
no.
It seems like you don't.
I'm not. I'm not. I am holding the same direction. Do you even game?
Search McDonald's inflation for more info.
Computer, bring up McDonald's.
Barry,
inflation.
Barry, you got a picture of that?
Barry, bring up McDonald's inflation. Bring up Supersize Me.
Let's watch the entire Super Size Me documentary, and then we'll never want to eat McDonald's again.
This, you're so smart.
McDonald's in Quebec sells fucking poutine. That's true. Sounds Canadian. No. Yeah.
Every McDonald's except for the American one has a much cooler, more diverse menu.
Super Size Me is such a crock of shit. I've heard. I don't know how it's a crock of shit, but I have heard that sentiment before. Is it just, like, false info?
Basically.
I see. So we can eat fast food and we're fine and we'll be healthy. And yeah. There's no problem, actually. Anyone who thinks that there's a problem with fast food are not smart.
That's true. It's actually better for you to eat fast food than slow food.
Well, yeah, because when you eat it fast, it, like, digests faster.
Mm-hmm,
so.
Mm-hmm. And you can go faster.
Right, like, so that way you can run more, you can exercise more.
Yeah,
you can...
it's good for your body, it's good for your mind.
It definitely helps you focus. That's something I've noticed.
It's good for your bowels.
Fast food is killing you.
Nope.
I don't think so.
Nope.
That would be strange if it was, because they wouldn't sell that.
Yeah, it's literally like...
like,
every...
Joe Biden wouldn't let that happen.
Yeah, you know? Michelle Obama would have done something if it was hurt.
Michelle Obama, yeah, like, she was famously like, you know, McDonald's is my favorite restaurant.
I go to McDonald's all the time. Me and McDonald's are best friends. We love McDonald's.
I love Ronald.
Obama, let's go get McDonald's.
By the way, does Jess have a Tumblr?
I do not have a Tumblr. I've never...
Jess has a Twitter, but she's not on Twitter, so, you know.
Yeah.
You're hard-pressed to find this beautiful woman out in the wild. Dark Brandon would never let her citizen die. Who is Dark Brandon?
That's Joe Biden.
Who? Why?
Have you never heard that?
Who is Dark... I have not heard
this. What the hell?
Is this a new thing?
No, it's definitely not. I don't remember how it started.
Does Jess have a MySpace? I feel like that is more likely than a Tumblr.
I feel like I might have made a MySpace at one point when I was like 13.
You should get a MySpace. That seems so you poor.
It definitely does, yeah.
It's like, I post all of my updates on MySpace. Jess, do you have a house?
I rent one with some roommates, so kind of.
There you go. Oh, I'm glad you're playing this boss, because I don't like this boss.
Oh, I think it's cool, because she's round.
She's quite interesting.
I gotta stop with this, like,
anyone else interested right now?
Is anyone else feeling a little interested?
I'm a little fascinated by this. Let's just say there's something interesting going on in my brain.
I do love the Christmas Nights version of this.
There's a Christmas version of the boss?
Well, okay, so in Christmas Nights, when you play as, like, Sonic on the Saturn, right?
Uh-huh.
This becomes... Dr. Eggman.
Oh, wait, shit, really? That's kind of fun.
Wearing, like, a Christmas, like, a Santa outfit.
Cute. Dark Brandon is the left-wing version when he does something woke or whatever.
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
So it's like a way to not credit Mr. Biden for anything good that happens.
But he's leaned into it, too. I know he's aware of Dark
Hi.
Brandon.
Hi. What's up, Milky Doki? Wait, he knows about Dark mm-hmm. Brandon?
Yeah.
Has he?
Uh-huh.
There's, like, probably a clip of him, like, I don't know about this Dark Brandon.
It's kind of a Pokemon Go to the Polls type situation.
Right. How come... You know, Hillary Clinton said one of the most awesome things, and she didn't get elected?
That's true.
Like, I feel like that should have won her the election without a doubt, right?
Yeah.
I don't understand. That's why I think the it was rigged, because that's the thing that, you know, stands out to me honestly about that is that like it was a landslide.
The Five Nights at Freddy's to the Polls would be the modern version.
Oh, that's pretty good. Yeah, go FNAF to the Polls, you know.
FNAF to the Polls. Five Nights at the.
They
polls.
Have made legit ads and posters with Dark Brandon. Honestly, yeah, that makes that
it's
sounds
disgusting.
Lame.
Yeah, it is.
Because like he just. Whatever.
Yeah, it's turned a joke into it. That's co-opted into the actual thing.
FNAF at the polls would have won, actually. That's
true.
I mean, I think that maybe Hillary just wasn't with the kids. You know, it was like 2016. FNAF was
well,
big.
She needed it to not be for the kids because the kids don't vote.
Wait, that's
it
true.
Had to be for the
Wait, that's actually true, though. Yeah, that's a good point. I like this level a lot. I like snow.
Yeah, this is one of my. This actually might be my favorite level in the game. It's also probably my favorite song from the stages.
Yeah, I like when it goes da 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 da. It's pretty good.
Yeah.
Skibbity to the oh shit, that's
skibbity
the...
to the toilet. That's
me after McDonald's. Am I right, everybody?
True, true. McDonald's sounds kind of good.
I am getting a little hungry.
Yeah, we. I think. Donnie Diuretic is making some food.
Donnie Diuretic is cool.
That's the name of my boyfriend.
Donnie Darko.
Okay. Bonus time begin! I like how the BT and the exclamation point are highlighted. That's such a nothing design decision, but
it's
I like that.
It's cool.
It is cool. It's smart, and it makes me want to go vote. That's for sure.
Remember, everyone, go vote.
Go vote if you don't want a fascist in office and you want like a little bit better of a fascist instead.
Is there anything
to vote for at the moment?
I mean, I think the election is coming up, right?
Yeah, so
it's gonna be. Wait, fuck, when is the election? I just realized. Is it next
year? You are going to die.
Oh god, wait, fuck. Nuh-uh.
Okay, so you're a hero.
I just got A rank. No, what?
You gotta, it's C's nuts.
Lol.
Lol? Lol?
Como se dice lol?
Como se dice lol?
Whoa. Oh, right, this is the one where you do, like, the dance moves. How do you do it?
Triggers.
I love that he does this sometimes. It's so
he
cute, so fun.
Love during nights.
Yeah, I do. I just love it. Honestly, it's my favorite activity.
To be fair, it's not like they ever, like, said they, them, for nights,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
It's, like, it's whatever you see nights as.
I don't know why it's. I guess I've just been calling nights a he since I was a kid, so it just kind of.
Yeah, I mean, it makes sense.
I saw him in fucking Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing, and I was like, oh!
That's a man! You can tell!
That's a man because I'm a man, I want to be that person, so.
Yeah, that's kind of it. Okay, you've got enough. You can go, and you can go to the polls right now.
We're going to the polls.
Oh, okay, so check this out. For, like, the election, like, Hillary could have made, like, a Knights, like, fan game that has you, like, collecting votes for her.
That's awesome! Oh my god. Yeah, I think that would have worked really well. Maybe, like, they could have had Sonic in it as, like a sponsor.
They would have had, like, a not Sonic because they didn't want to pay for
right,
like.
Right. This is the fucking Totino's song!
Yeah.
Right, the fucking Totinos. How did you know? You guys ever seen that? You guys ever seen the classic Tim and Eric Totinos?
I feel like that's like one of their most breakaway things.
Yeah, no, I feel like if you've seen anything Tim and Eric, you've probably seen Totinos. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Did I do it? Did I do it?
You're good.
Okay, thank God. When I was playing, I lost because I kept hearing that. Okay, I'm glad it's not me. I'm really glad it's not me.
No, yeah, it's there, but, you know. Knights did it first, actually.
Yeah. Let's just say Knights is really smart.
Let's just say Tim and Eric must be big Knights in the Dreams fans.
That's true.
Okay, but Totino's could do a version where you collect Totino's and putting them
that
in the
that would have been smart. That would have been smart, actually.
Yeah.
There would have been some soul to that, I think.
Yeah, true.
Totino's? Did you know?
Cool.
There we go. Bonus time.
It is weird that the begin doesn't also have a red letter.
Yeah.
Bonus time.
It's just the.
Because then you could go, oh, it's BTV.
Well, it's Sega Saturn, so you know they didn't have the technology to do that.
They didn't have like 4K like laser or like.
Right.
Like Blu-ray.
If you made a mistake, you kind of couldn't fix it in an old video game.
Like, yeah.
That's why games look so bad. Tiny. Yeah.
Like LJN games.
LJN.
They look like that just because they couldn't draw it right on their first time.
You think we could get James Rolfe?
Yeah, he's probably not busy.
I don't think he's up to anything these days. Yeah, I was thinking about it. Like, I think he's genuinely, like, up. He's probably, like, hurting for a job, you know? Yeah. Hey, watch this.
Hitting none of the links, making no combos.
Whatever. Get enough, right? That was an A. Are you kidding me?
A for amazing.
Amazing!
Yeah, but it was kind of a low A, all things considered.
Okay, alright, fine, whatever. Whoa! Look at the berries! They're everywhere.
You ever notice that Knights isn't. Like, Knights turns into the snowmobile?
Yeah, no, Knights loves to transform contort their body.
Yeah, it's pretty interesting.
I'm quite interested.
Mm-hmm.
Anyone else just really fascinated by what's going on?
Any right interested now? Fans in the chat? Any fans of interesting things in the chat?
Anybody subscribe to interesting videos on
anyone
YouTube?
Anyone peruse that r/ mildly interesting?
Fuck. I'll be fine. No bonus time for me, but. I love interesting things. Well, yeah, you know, we're just, as, like, you know, kind of the youth of today, we love being interested in things, and we love to be interested.
Yeah, have hobbies that are, like, interesting and, like, really revel in your interests.
You know, things we love and are interested in, really. I don't know. This isn't anything. There's no joke here. I wish that we were funnier. Wouldn't that be cool?
Sorry, everybody, I'm just not that funny, and I bring out the worst in Wendy.
We're at each other's throats constantly. Alright, there we go. Fucking awesome. I think that's gonna be a B if I do well on this boss. Couple of bimbo, uwu, sleepy-pilled puppy girls.
Kinda true.
I guess so. You want to be strange, I guess. Yeah.
Okay, no, this one.
Alright, you gotta hit the rockets.
Yeah, the ones that are sparking. Oh, but you did it too late.
Fuck.
I think this room looks cool.
Did I do it?
I mean, not yet.
Okay. Is it just like blowing them up?
Yeah. He's just gotta blow because he lands on them. If he has no platform to land on them, what's he to do?
Am I doing this right?
I mean, you could go the other way so that you loop around faster.
What the fuck? Can you do it? Can you do it? I'm afraid of losing.
Sure.
I'm afraid of losing.
You've got plenty of time, but sure. Wait, there we are. Jeez. Control.
This boss is really easy once you know how it works. It's just a little confusing.
What the hell?
Wendy, you're running out of time. Don't stress me. You're making me really stressed and really scared.
First try, idiot.
Oh, that's a good reference.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. I'm actually not just the body, I'm a brain too.
Wow.
Oh my god, that's incredible.
Mm-hmm. It's fine, she won't die in this baby game. Well, because Jess helped me, I wouldn't have died. Alright. Is there... How many levels... Are there two levels left?
Yeah.
Or one? Okay. Well, shit. We're almost at the damn
end. We're at my least favorite level in the game.
Oh, shit. Well, you get to pull. Hey. Lucky you!
First try.
Oh, I need water.
Oh, yeah, I drank all my tea.
I'm gonna go get you some more.
No.
This level has particularly fucked up lighting. It's way darker than it's meant to be.
Yeah, this one definitely.
Is this
got
on
the
PC
worst.
Port? Or... Mm-hmm. Oh, I see.
But all the same, stage sucks anyways. So
kind of reminds me of the canyon levels in Sonic Adventure a little.
Yeah, yeah. I said that to you when you first played it, and you went, "I guess."
I did not.
Yes,
say
you
like
did.
That.
You asked. You. I swear to God. I guess.
If you're like stupid or something.
It's like it reminds me of Red Canyon.
I think it had been like a while since I had played the adventure games.
Yeah. I guess, yeah, I've played it recently for YouTube.com.
For YouTube.com.
Twitch.
Did you guys know that I have a VOD channel? If you want to watch all of my streams and you've missed some, there's over 60 streams for you to watch on my YouTube.
You can watch them here or there or later.
And if you have YouTube Red, you can you can listen to them on the go.
True. You can put them on in the car.
You can fall asleep to them. You can drink a smoothie while you watch.
That's true.
I don't know what you want to do. Just do it. Just give me money and, you know, things like that. Take a look at my Amazon wish list and my wish
list. More YouTubers need to fucking end their videos with, like, make sure to check out my Amazon wish list to help this show.
Cause like it's got like fucking Legos. And,
yeah,
like,
it's like not shit for the videos.
Like
maybe something that he'll like one of them, they'll do a video on. But like, kind of, I just need a new blender, man. Like, can you?
Wendy mukbang stream. What would you want to watch me eat? Cause I could do this.
Yeah, we could do that. Well, I could help out.
Yeah, we could get
double mukbang blast.
It would need to be like a funny food, like a really good food.
Wait, we should do that for a Thanksgiving special.
Thanksgiving special, we eat turkey dinner! That's awesome! That's genuinely perfect. A Subway sandwich.
Okay. Alright. I might have had this already.
Sure. Yeah, we got the bacon avocado wrap from Subway. Mmm. Tastes kinda like shit.
Tastes like doo-doo. This stage sucks.
Oh,
no.
Sorry. I'm so sorry. I tapped out.
Yeah, way to freaking go.
You should play those weird-ass German shooting games about that bird. I don't know what you're talking about.
What the fuck? Weird-ass...
German shooting games?
Huh? I've never even heard of a game where you shoot before.
If you do mukbang, I'm going to make a sequel to Fart Pup.
Okay.
Alright. I like Fart Pup. I think it's funny, and you can't make me feel bad about it. Like most of the things I say are on stream. So, yeah. That one's not even my fault, so I take no blame for that one. For context, Fart Pup is something that we got a Pokemon in our Pokemon stream named Fart Pup.
Name of Fart Pup. Cool.
Fart Pup isn't my fault, it's my glory, says Aubrey. Yeah, you would think that, wouldn't you? Don't talk ill about my son. I feel like Fart Pup, like many of the Pokemon in that Nuzlocke stream,
kind
of belongs to the people. Wait, what?
This stupid ass trap.
Right.
I mean, okay, the worst one is in lap 4, shit. So we might be able to salvage this. But we're...
Come on, you're gonna cut it close.
We're not gonna make it.
Not gonna happen. Hurry, hurry.
Jesus
Christ.
We did
it. Sorry, I screamed. I was really...
Bro, fucking B rank, bro.
Okay. Okay, we're doing good. My son is a special, fabulous man. He was rejected by the masses and I stood by him. That's great. That's awesome. I mean, I really respect you for, you know, sticking to your laurels.
Sticking to your laurels and your hearties.
Your hearties. Why would I was thinking the same thing. We had the same stupid-ass joke in our mind. Why are you a big orb right now?
It's just
look at all the berries! They're all... so many! They're so happy. They're having so much fun.
Here, and then this gives you your score.
Whoa, that's fun. I forgot about that part.
Yeah, it's weird. It's a wheel.
I like Poost better, but don't tell Fartpuff that. I think that Poost in the Nuzlocke stream has not really come into his own. He hasn't proven himself yet.
Poost is a pretty cool name.
It is pretty good.
No! Wow. I didn't mean to. No, it's a C. It's whatever.
You'll live.
My life sucks. I'm making...
Hey, now you won't get trapped, at least.
No, I will. Because that's on the next one.
Oh, fuck. Holy fuck.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Oh my god.
the fucking thing Kanto.
Kanto, yeah. Your gift. I've never even seen that actual movie.
Oh my god.
I've just seen that clip.
Barry, can you pull that one up? Sorry.
It's whatever.
Barry has to pause the game to Encanto. Oh my god, baby. Will this even come up, do you think?
I bet so. Yeah, there it
is.
Yeah,
okay. You're gonna love this one, guys. Check it out. Check it out. Check it out. Check it out now. Where, how do I do this? Okay.
Are you sure, Bella? I don't think I'm ready.
Yes, you're ready. I can see the miracle within you.
Okay, what are you saying?
What are you saying?
Oh my god. What is it? Your gift. It's...
Oh my god, baby. You have every single one of our gifts. You are the true miracle.
Oh my god.
More movies need to come out that look like this.
Oh my god, baby.
Oh my god, baby.
Incredible. Alright. What the fuck was that?
It was Encanto.
Yeah, you never seen Encanto?
Encanto. Oh, but what if it was in the JoJo?
Wait, that's funny. That's so funny. Yeah. We still need to watch the Pokemon anime while you're here.
Truth.
Jess is coming, has been here to visit. She's staying for 2 weeks, so you might see her around. Just a little wink at the camera, you know.
Yeah, I'll like walk by. No, dude!
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I think you just can't not do it. So it just depends on how fast you do that, and we'll just have to see. 50 seconds is not the worst, not the best, I'm sure.
How can you just elect someone the true face of miracles? I mean, she just was that powerful, clearly, like...
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Awesome. You know, he kind of looks like he's on a big fly swatter right now.
Oh.
Like if I saw knights flying around, I would hit. Oh my god, wait, can I show you something cool? Hold on.
Okay. Oh, made it in plenty of time, everybody. I guess this is the chess show now. How y'all doing? How's chat?
Okay, I got.
Whoa, Triala!
Yo,
shoot, yeah. That was one thing I think. Oh, that's cool. Wendy's got this not to twice.
Can you hear it?
I definitely think they can hear
it. It's called the fart swatter. It's like a fly swatter, but it's farting. Isn't that awesome?
It's pretty cool.
Is Shadow making that sound? I think that might have been Riala, honestly. Kinda hurts. Hurts
yeah, I bet.
Ah! That's so epic. Yeah, I thought you guys would like that.
You should keep this around for like a soundboard.
Yeah, a bit.
Yeah.
I'll keep it on the desk. I'll put it next to the Yodas. Well, okay. Final
now you
level.
Get to play basically the same level as earlier.
Yay! Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Fart noise kind of hurts. Well, yeah. I mean, doesn't it hurt for you to fart as well?
It depends.
I think most of the time it hurts.
It doesn't hurt most.
It's like I'm in agony. You know?
You might need to get that pool checked out.
No, I'm in constant pain.
No, it's incredible. It feels the pain's cool.
I'm quite interested in this.
The fart blast.
Fart blast! Oh, you can't loop in this one.
True, but things gravitate towards you.
Oh. Yippee! What? Why?
It's,
There we go.
It's a little finicky.
Oh shit.
Balloon.
Malamute. Okay. Is that enough? I did it! Oh my god. Oh my god, baby.
Oh my god, baby.
You are the true miracle.
Your gift, it's every one of our gifts tonight. You are the true miracle.
Whoa, those are like big balls. Lol. Okay, I'm doing pretty well so far.
Oh, you got an A, right?
Yeah, so that means I'm kind of awesome.
That means your gift.
It's my gift. It's I was blessed by that video. I'm playing Knights Good now. Oh my god. Okay. Not many orbs at the moment. Oh shit.
It is very easy to kind of get off track when the.
Okay, fuck these balloons.
Okay, but you've got enough.
Okay.
Okay, so now what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna keep going to the right.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna wanna use your powers.
Okay, I'm using them.
Mm-hmm.
I'm really using them.
I'm using them hard.
Darn it!
Darn it!
I'm using my powers to the best of my ability!
Steven,
Steven, you got to try harder.
It's everyone.
It's all of our powers combined, Steven.
Oh my god!
You are the true miracle, dude.
Oh my god, baby.
Steven, you are the true miracle.
Steven. Oh my god.
Where are the last orbs?
They're up on the top.
Oh no, we're gonna fucking die.
But this is just showing off the game over screen. You're just showing off for the, you know, so everyone can see that it says night over.
Fart blast is your new catchphrase. I don't think it is.
I don't think it's new. Yeah, okay. I guess I get to go now.
You can cheat the final boss, because you're the special guest.
So smiley.
That's so smile. That's genuinely smile, right?
Opa smile style.
Opa smile style could have been the sequel if Psy was... brave.
Yeah, had a little more courage. What if Sai found a portal into the real world?
I don't want to think about that. I hope he's not real. I really hope he never gets real. Why did Gex just talk to Steven? Was there Gex?
Huh?
Who was Gex? Which one was Gex? Oh, that was Garnet. I get it. Because Garnet is British.
Huh? Is Gex British?
Yeah, I think so.
I definitely don't believe so.
Is Gex... Wait, what does Gex even sound like? I don't remember what Gex sounds like.
He's just like any American comedian of the 90s trying, you know.
Gex is not British, only in the PAL versions. Oh, okay. I must have just heard of British Gex at some point, but that's just what the game's like, I guess.
I didn't know that.
I Gex.
Oh, lol. Lol, Tanuki.
I thought you would lol at that. I thought you might like it.
I'm the Tanuki loller. If I were in Final Fantasy 14, I'd be a lol though.
What gym soda would Gex have? I think Gex would have a... Topaz.
Oh, because it's green.
Yeah. Is it green? Okay. he would be an emerald. He would be an emerald, and it would be on his... It would be on the tip of his tail, I think.
Oh, that's cool. And his weapon... because he says, tail time! And so then he hits you with his tail.
There you go. And, like, his weapon would be, like, a camera, a movie camera.
Oh, it would be a TV.
Or, like, a clapboard, a movie... Yeah, that's pretty good. TV remote that can, like, play all the movies.
And when he presses a button, the TV comes out on the end, it's, like, a big, like... What is it, maze?
Like, he's got, like, Toy Story on there. He's probably got, like, a few of the Bond movies.
Oh, yeah, he's gonna distract everybody by how moving.
I see where the fucking orbs are. That's evil.
Yeah.
That's so fucking stupid. I missed all of them. I didn't know. I didn't know. That actually sounds awesome. I'm glad you liked it. Because we're kind of on autopilot at the moment.
That's true. I have not really paid any attention to what the fuck we're saying.
It could be very bad things that we're saying right now, actually. I think your amethyst was Gex. That sounded like Gex. That's my amethyst.
Do your amethyst again?
Hey, I'm Gex. Hey, I'm amethyst. What's up, bro? I'm awesome.
It's definitely not Gex either.
I'm a straight woman and all you guys are lesbians. This is weird.
That's cool.
Yeah, that's my headcanon. I think that she is straight, okay? Because, like, there's a little too much gay shit going on.
Oh, absolutely.
So, like, we kind of need to balance it out a little.
It's just a little fruity, I guess.
Yeah, like, you know, it's not that there's anything wrong with that. Like, it's just... You know, it's a little, makes you a little uncomfortable sometimes.
I suppose.
Token straight, yeah. Well, it's like, we need that representation, you know? You thought she was straight, she's bisexual. What makes you say that? I don't think Amethyst ever does anything.
I mean, she's still like... I guess depending on how you want to read the fusion shit.
Oh, I guess so. Wait, yeah, they are kind of in a polycule, aren't they? Bim always saying butch girls are straight. I'm saying this for the sake of my boyfriend, honestly. Like, fucking Donovan wants to get down with Amethyst. He's told me this before. Steven is the token straight. I guess that is true. Whoa.
He broke through.
Peridot. I don't know, Peridot and Lap has kind of got a thing going on, you know? Look at Mary! He's going! I just headcanon her as bi Pac-Man. Be like me, because I also want Ira to have relations with her. Alright, I think bisexual is pretty... Yeah, that's fair. We need to get Christmas Berry soon. I guess we will be doing the Christmas lights. Even just for a little bit.
I mean, it is little. It is just, like, the first stage.
Where's he going?
He's going to...
Why is he a ghost? Why did he die? Why is he waiting?
Because he found himself in her dream, and he couldn't stay in her dream world.
I love these fucking... Stupid ass kids. Let's play basketball. Let's go.
His whole story is that the older kids showed him up at basketball, and he was like,
"Damn." Yeah, I don't know why it didn't show the first cutscenes.
Yeah, we'll put them on after this.
Fucking dunk that shit.
Dunk that shit. And you'd expect them to be like, "Ugh, whatever," but they're happy for him. They're like, "That was amazing, little guy."
Aww. Ruffles his hair. Aww.
Ah,
you're they're the most tolerable 12-year-old I've ever met.
I like Elliot Edwards. Although I'm pretty sure they're supposed to be 15.
I see.
They definitely don't look it. They look like little porcelain babies.
Well, they look like they're made on a computer, so it kind of, you know, you don't really know.
Mm-hmm.
Nights into Dreams Gallery Nightopian. What is this? What is this? Oh my god, wait!
Did they just freeze frame on me?
This is awesome. Genuinely around Christmas, I'm gonna use this for Barry. That's so good.
Oh, it's wonderful.
That's so cute.
It's delightful.
Okay, thank you for this. I will save it so I don't forget. In the night, dream delight. Christmas Barry has a belly. He's just got a big coat on.
He eats too much Christmas ham.
Christmas nights kind of implies they're dating. Oh, Clarice and Dobin?
Oh, they are. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure there's, like, art of that that's pretty cute. Like, from the storybook or something?
Mm-hmm. Not in the storybook.
It's something. There's something like that.
But, I mean, the Christmas nights has a cute cutscene.
I'm so sorry. great freeze frame, by the way. I'm just trying to get that red line off the screen. Sometimes straight people are cool.
Yeah, that's true.
I guess so, yeah. I mean, I identified as straight for a very long time because I didn't want to face the fact that I was... I like girls sometimes. I thought it was really funny for me to be straight, so I just... I never...
Mm-hmm.
I kind of stuck with the bit for a really long time.
That's true. And it was awesome.
It was pretty cool. It was, honestly, I should go back to doing that, I think.
Yeah, I think so.
Sorry, women, but you just shut up.
Sorry, women, but we're constantly in competition. I need to be the best one in the room.
I guess I'll leave.
What is that face, Strawberry Char? I like it. It's funny, but like... I'm glad you can explore your sexuality for some time, at least. Yeah, well, you know, I kind of, you know, like my mom would say, like, I experimented and I don't do lesbian shit. You know?
Oh, yeah,
like...
that's not for me. You just can't do it.
It just makes no sense, you know?
There's no future in it. That's the shit that my dad would say.
That's awesome. There's no future
in
it?
Ain't no future
in
it.
Fucking crazy.
Ain't no future in it.
In a dream, you can do anything. Yeah, I don't know the lyrics.
You're that special one that I've been waiting for. And I hope you're looking for someone like me in my dreams.
I hear you calling me in the night. Everything's so sweet.
In your eyes, I feel. I think that might be the way. I don't know.
Yeah, no, that's pretty good. No.
In the night, dream the light. I want to see you standing there.
Go off. Yeah, that's right. That's our duet. I have the album this thanks to my sister. I love this game so much. It's a really, really great game.
I should get the album. I should get it.
This is genuinely one of my favorite games. There's such an ebb and flow to the gameplay that I just, like, I don't know. I will always think about it. I barely even played it, to be fair. You played like half of it. But it was a good excuse to look at it again for a little bit, you know? To remind how great it is.
I smoked this game up a few months back again. Like, I played it like 15 times back to back. I was working on an essay about it that may eventually come out. God knows.
Alright, that would be kind of based.
Yeah.
You made some essays.
Some video
essays. Video
form.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. OST to this fucking kid singing it.
Yeah, I thought that on the true ending, I thought you got the adults, but I guess not.
Maybe there's something you gotta do, some secret you have to do.
Yeah, maybe you need to get Aaron.
The Journey of Dreams soundtrack is good.
It is. It is.
I really want to try that game.
You should.
I feel like I might like it more than you did.
Yeah, I think you might. It's got some icky. It's just that's bloated. It's just bloated.
Watch the icky paint like goo. It's moving.
No, boys, don't touch that stuff.
No, boys. We should play Mario Sunshine.
Oh, if you did a Mario Sunshine stream that I could play, because I know you hate playing.
Honestly, I would be down with that. Yeah.
Let's fucking.
That sounds good because fucking Mario. I don't want to play that game.
That is for many years. I called that my favorite game.
You need to rank every level for the adult version. You need to A rank every.
Yeah, that's what I figured. I see. That's what I thought.
I can do a good Toadsworth. That's true. Pops has done Toadsworth before in video form, and it's quite impressive. It sounds like the real Toadsworth. Who voiced Toadsworth? Barry, who voiced Toadsworth?
Pretty sure it was Pops.
Oh, it might have been Pops, actually.
At the real Toadsworth on Twitter. I'm pretty sure this guy.
Pop, can you change your username to the real Toadsworth on Twitter, please? Can you do the here? Smile. Oh my god, just boot me on the notes.
It's true.
Okay, don't actually do that, Pops. I would feel bad if you did that for a bit. Yeah. Okay.
Does that steals your username so you can't get it back?
Yeah, no, I become Flavor Pops evil, on Twitter.
Just evil shit.
But it's funny. Okay.
It's a little funny.
I mean, if you want to do it, go for it.
Go for it.
But no promises. I might steal that username. I might swoop in there and grab it. At Toadsworth Official. I think if the voice actor for Toadsworth, appeared and started doing TikToks of Toadsworth, you know,
people seem to really like my voice, so I'm back again.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. I haven't been in games for a while. Can Toadsworth hit the gritty? Well, of course he can.
He's doing dances,
dude,
with Toadsworth.
Imagine that, but he's filmed it, right? But then he puts on some sort of AI filter so that it's Toadsworth.
That's
doing
awesome. That's incredible. Like, he's got human proportions.
Yeah. So it's awesome.
Oh, it's the orb from Knights.
Yeah, it's the idiot. It's the red idiot. The idiot of courage.
That's
right. I don't know which one's the which.
His shirt looks so fucked up.
I really like the kids' design in both of them.
They're cool. I feel like if they weren't put through the fucking Sega Saturn filter, they would probably be good designs. I like their 2D art a lot.
Yeah.
Look, it's Barry!
I've had that screen capped and was going to send it to you
on Christmas Day.
Yeah.
That's me and Barry. That's me and Barry.
I will say, I used to post the Nightopians all the fucking time because I thought they were just the funny little guys.
The actor for Toadsworth has a cameo? What? Wait, does he do the Toadsworth voice? Is does he do other voices, or is he just known for Toadsworth?
I'm sure that he's done a couple other things, but
wow, we got Christmas trees.
Wait, let's go to the presents, maybe.
Oh, okay.
No.
No, not achievements.
This is not it.
This is not what I meant to do.
Okay.
I am drawing you both as Nightmarins, but I won't be done by the end of the stream, so I'll post it sometime later. Still got a little time. We're gonna watch movies. Some movies to watch.
Yeah, we're gonna watch Blade Runner, and
and we're gonna play Christmas Night.
Yeah,
so
we're gonna watch Elf.
Probably. the Santa Claus.
Oh, don't mind if I do, Jack Frost.
That's the opening. What's Sega Heritage?
I think that's literally just the Sega Heritage logo. I don't know.
Is this the...
Yeah, this is the first... Go full screen. Press Y.
There we go.
Because viewing it in the world's smallest window is...
He was Bowser and Toadsworth. Oh, shit.
Shoot. And that Bowser voice is really good.
Mario, how dare you interrupt my vacation?
I did it with...
There's something I need to tell
you. Oh my god, Pops actually changed... Their handle, I think.
Oh, well, you gotta check that out after this video.
Then put a screenshot in stream art.
Yeah, because that's kind of art in itself.
Audition.
It's like a performance art.
At Seeds Tower.
Seeds Tower is cool. Twin Seeds Tower.
Will he record NSFW? I don't want to ask the Toadsworth voice actor to do anything strange.
Yeah. I don't want Toadsworth NSFW either.
Oh, this guy is so handsome, especially when he's like sleeping and like with his feet up on the desk.
Oh yeah,
well,
you're gonna look, check this out.
Whoa, I forgot about that part.
Yeah, he was real handsome.
Handsome little devil.
That's scary. This is scary. Barry, turn this off.
Barry, this is gay.
I'm so sorry, there was a technical difficulty. Too many rainbows. Yeah, this game, well, I won't say. You know, when you have nothing nice to say, don't say it at all. You know what they say?
Oh, yeah.
That's when she wins?
I think, yeah.
What is this?
Oh.
Let's just watch it.
Oh, this is her little, like, hey, thanks for playing sort of thing.
Oh, right.
Her after credits scene.
What is this?
This is the true ending, I'm pretty sure.
Or did we just watch that?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. This is Elliot's.
Or maybe it's the true ending from her perspective, but it's not that different.
How do you even get the true ending?
I mean, that's just by playing both of them.
I see.
I'm saying true ending, but it's just the ending.
I want to eat the moo-moos from Jumping Flash. That would be pretty.
Moo-moo. Yeah.
They do look kind of tasty. They look like they would be vanilla flavored.
If fucking Peeps came out with like a little moo-moo.
A moo-moo? That would be awesome.
Oh, I would be the so.
Oh my god. Products that will never exist.
Yeah, absolutely. Oh, but have you ever seen those Puyo Puyo Manju?
What are those?
They're like the little like bean cookies.
Oh, that sounds very
cute. Really, they look.
I would love to eat that. I'd like to eat a slime from Dragon Quest, maybe. They probably have some slime snacks.
They probably
right?
do. They probably.
Can't believe this game is copying Balan Wonderworld. Yeah, true. No, that is a little true. I think we should play that immediately after this. You know,
I do
that
own
up.
That game.
Do you?
Uh-huh. You've watched me play it.
I think I remember this. I've slept since then.
I've slept since then.
That's what my dad would say all the time.
That's insane.
I don't know. I've slept since then.
That's insane.
I would be like, do you remember in Mario 64 when there was the penguin and you throw him off the edge? And he's like, I don't know. I've slept since then. I don't know what you're talking about.
That's funny. My cousin would, because I've always done this, like, no, you should remember, because we did this, and it's like, maybe I just have a decent recall or whatever. My cousin would always gaslight me with that, with like, I don't remember that, I think you were dreaming. You must have dreamt that, and like,
that's
dude,
awesome.
I'm not dreaming about fucking, like,
did you guys
Star
100%
Wars.
The Jumping Flash games, if not, then a new stream? How do you even 100% those games?
I mean, we didn't do, like, the
we played
like,
everything.
Super mode. No, you played the base things, but there's, like,
the time
remix.
Attack, the remix, yeah, okay.
There's, and then there's a hyper mode as well, where
hyper
you can
mode?
Jump, like, six times
what?
Or
something.
What?
Yeah. Oh my, I
had no
idea.
Kind of fun.
Shit, we might have to come back to that.
And that's, we can do that later, like a Jumping Flash
revisit.
That feels like such a Let's Player name, like.
Yeah. That's true. I was gonna. Do you need to play that indie
Jumping
Flash? Oh,
Forza Pulpo.
Is there an indie Jumping Flash?
Yeah. I know the dev of that.
Really?
I mean, kinda.
Holy
We're
cow.
Mutuals. I've talked to them a handful
the
of times.
Oh my god, wait, there's narration. This is wonderful. It's like Christmas.
Mm-hmm.
And people are looking for presents for their loved ones.
I love
they
this
look
art
so cute,
so
yeah.
Yeah,
no.
Especially like somehow it being
among
like dithered like really
Elliot,
adds to
yeah,
it.
Yeah,
like, crunched.
Are there high quality scans with this art?
Not anywhere? That I know of.
That's a bummer.
Yeah, I'd love to see it high quality too. It's so warm.
I love anime Christmas. True. There's Duke Nukem. Do you see him?
Oh, with
the red jacket.
I guess. I love the storybook art style.
Yeah, it's really cute. In the crowd, they feel something important. They're so sweet together. The streets. There is the Knights Children's storybook in the same art style. Yeah, no, Jess has shown me some really nice scans of that. I'm quite the fan. That came out like relatively recently-ish, right?
No.
No?
No, that's an old storybook.
I have no idea.
I think it came out around the time of the game, and then it got a reprint with the PS2 version.
I see. Twin Seeds Tower. It's Twin Seeds Tower?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. I thought you were making it like a little joke, a little.
What would be the joke? The town is Twin Seeds.
Twin Tower. Little 9/11 reference. Yeah, I thought that's what you were doing. I saw Seeds Tower. Nobody
seems to notice. No, it's the Twin Seeds Tower.
I see.
The game came out before that happened, so they wouldn't have known.
Fucking Knights predicted 9/11. Yeah, that's a little scary. Aren't you kind of scared?
Because the star just disappeared on the top.
Well, yeah, that's kind of the American pride, like, getting shattered.
Yeah. Wait, but this is a cute shot.
That is cute. She looks so small.
Yeah.
Profile picture idea.
Oh, yeah, you can match that with
matching profile pics. Do you know anyone with a 9/11 birthday? I don't think so.
I know people with birthdays like the day before Clarice. And after, but don't,
I don't want to be Dobin right now.
See, that's the thing. This is the funny thing. Hers is just the first stage with a Christmas reskin. His is this stage, but it's slightly different, like, layout. So it's kind of unique.
Okay, so we gotta play both.
To get the true end.
One of my older sisters has a 9/11 birthday.
Oh, damn.
My friend was conceived on 9/11/2001.
How would you know this? I mean, I guess that you would know if they did the parents only had.
Yeah. Googing, googing. Googinga, googinga, googinging. Oh, wait, it's like a Christmas tree.
Yeah, it's cute.
They're sweet.
And you're like,
these are like wreaths. Oh my god.
I love this so much.
I've actually never played this.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, it's because it wasn't Christmas the first time I played this game. I was like, that's not right. I killed a berry. I fucking killed a berry on Christmas. Oh, it's not Christmas. I killed another one, I think. I heard him scream. That's how you can kill, right?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, berry.
It's okay. I forgive you. You're wonderful.
Aww.
Aww, he's a little sweetie.
Oh, he's so sweet.
It's polite, little berry.
See, I can do whatever I want because Barry always forgives me. You killed two Barry. Yeah, but it's not Barry himself. It's Barry's brothers.
Yeah.
So it's fine.
And he didn't even know his family, so it's not like...
Right, well, yeah, no, I found Barry, like, orphaned, like, estranged from all the other Nytopians, so I don't
they
know.
They kicked him out for being different.
They kicked him out because he was really good at editing, at video editing, so, like, you know.
Oh, yeah, that they had to kick him out for that.
And for a while, he was, you know, trying to make a living at doing Game Grumps, but, you know, like, that was not a good work environment for him, so he left to join me, and now we're happy. And nothing ever goes wrong anymore. What? What's so funny?
I just think the lore of being, yeah, this guy is genuinely from Game Grumps is really funny.
I mean, that's genuinely what it just started as. I just fucking have the Barry text.
No, I know, like, because you fucking, every server you're in, you always make, like, the music bot Barry.
I've just found, like, referencing Barry to be very funny for some reason. It's always kind of stuck with me.
Barry, bring him.
Barry, fix this game. Make it better. Install the mod that improves the graphics.
Install 4K HD in my Blu-ray.
Install an enema.
Huckleberry. Come on now. Come on, boy.
Come on, boy.
Come on, boy.
We should play that game.
Oh, yeah, we should.
Kill him.
Okay, so now you're like...
I'm doing it on purpose. It's the Christmas, destruction. Oh, we're killing the berries. We're evil.
Kind of a nightmare before Christmas when you do that.
True.
Did anyone think that was funny? Yeah, you all message in the chat if you thought that was funny.
Yeah, if you were smiling and chuckling, then please write down below. I hope Barry pops. I don't think he can do that.
Haha, nightmare. Lol.
That's pretty funny. I don't care who you are, but that's funny. Do you want to watch entire Larry the Cable Guy? I was about to say Larry the Cable Boy. Larry the Cable Boy special.
Yeah, I do.
Okay. We'll do that after this. Where's the fucking tube?
The tube?
The tube. The Christmas tube.
The Christmas tube.
There we go. Bonus time began!
Bonus!
I was chuckling.
Okay, so it seems like...
Seems like people really like you. I think they might want you to be the new main streamer.
I'm the new adventures of Tanuki Tales.
The new Tanuki Tales funnies. Do you guys know that there is a... We've been watching Scooby-Doo recently, which is awesome. I love Scooby-Doo. But did you guys know that there's a version of Scooby-Doo called the New Scooby Funnies? I think that's really charming. That's the one that's got Scrappy-Doo in it, I'm pretty sure. Would you watch something called the New Scooby Funnies with me?
Yes.
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 Yes. Yes. Yes. Oh, yes.
Oh, I love Scooby.
I've been having a lot of fun watching Scooby. There's something fucking awesome about how... just like shitty it is, you know?
Yeah, but okay, so we've been watching that and we've been watching
the Mario 3 cartoon. Yeah,
and like genuinely Scooby-Doo, the backgrounds look so
No, like Scooby-Doo has such a like incredible aesthetic.
Everything about it is so smartly put together.
It's
in the way
it does so much with so little
shit.
Yeah, like the iconic walk cycles and shit.
Yeah, like it's obviously it is Scooby-Doo, so like you're not like, it's not like gonna blow your socks off or anything, but like that Mario cartoon in comparison, you know, comes out like 20 years later, looks like shit.
It really looks bad, like fucking just like the most bare minimum work possible, whereas like I feel like Scooby-Doo is like a masterclass in how to like really make the most out of your assets and your pipeline, you know. It's like
we noticed that they have like a face shot for every
character. They have like a close-up shot that they go back to every time. Fuck
the way that they've like drawn the perfect nondescript emotion for them so they can use it for whatever they need.
I'm kind of playing like Garbo right now.
Yeah, I'm seeing that.
I like how his like head comes off, but his tail stays. That's kind of badass.
Yeah, but the tail gets smaller.
What the fuck was that? That was bullshit.
There's actually a little trick you can do where if you bare loop the tip of his tail, he goes down immediately.
Hey, really?
Yeah, it's really tricky.
Me try. Fuck. Gotta be quicker than that.
I think you might just want to go for it.
Never mind. I win. I think.
No. Nah, you gotta get that.
I like how he goes, what the? What the? What the?
It's a little dream language thing, you know?
That's Mama Luigi to you, Mario! We should watch the world cartoon, probably.
Yeah, I mean, we're getting to it.
Fuck!
You're done.
It's over. Well, I guess we'll play the other level.
Okay.
When will Knights say fuck? I think if they brought him back, that would have been, you know,
yeah,
that probably would happen.
Yeah, there'd probably be
you
a cutscene.
You wanna play this one?
Sure. There'd be a cutscene where it's like, oh, fuck. Nightmares.
I learned the guy who voiced Luigi in the Mario cartoon was also Nemesis in Resident Evil 3. I did not know that.
Oh, wow.
I hope knights can do wicked weaves in the sequel.
Wicked weaves.
A new knights would be pretty cool.
Oh
honestly.
Yeah, I think about what they would do for a new knights often, and it would just be like, oh, a dish, but more
of the same. Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, it's like a genuinely pretty close to perfect game. Like, I don't know, I don't need much else.
I was talking with Luggy about a cool little project I want to do of like making a knight's model that kind of has the watercolor look of the storybooks.
That would be so cute.
But then I had to go to Windy World instead. So
yeah,
I didn't get
well,
about it.
You know, Christmas is coming up, so you got
no,
plenty
dude,
of time.
I didn't mean to.
Wow. The fucking crowd went, aww. Is that a thing that happens?
Yeah.
Why do they do that?
Because it's just they're cheering for Christmas.
Oh, I see. They love Christmas. I like to think that this stream is being broadcast in like a stadium full of people right now, and they're all watching, and they're all loving Christmas.
Oh, I'd say so. I don't want to do that. I already had 20. I just wasted those.
What was I gonna say? You ever see the Indiana Joe episode? The one where they forget to animate his face?
Do you
yeah.
think that they... there's no way they forgot. They
no,
just...
they absolutely did. Like, why would... like, I think that they tried to pass it off as, like, a gimmick.
I think
but, like,
that they ran... they just didn't want to do it.
They ran out of time, and it was intentional, but I think that there were probably plans
there
for
was
him
plans,
to have
for sure,
yeah.
But I think that they ultimately said, no need. And they, I can't
so
imagine.
Maybe a mistake is the wrong word. Yeah, they were just like trying to save some time.
It's incredibly funny.
I'm watching and I hate Christmas. How can you say that? Aren't you just joyous by the way Knights moves right now?
Me and Christmas go way back.
That's true. I need to think of some stuff to do for Christmas. I'm supposed to be giving a lecture on Yaoi, according to my cat. That's like a plan I've had for a while. Well, otherwise, I don't got anything going on. What are some Christmas games?
Well, we kind of sacrificed this one.
Yeah, that's true. Oops. It's Christmas early.
It's Christmas in
this is all you're getting. I think Santa is stupid. I like Santa. I think Santa is kind of attractive, honestly.
Depends on the Santa.
Depends on the Santa, but like, you guys ever seen Eggnog Cookie from Cookie Run?
No.
Wait, I showed you Eggnog Cookie last night.
Yeah, but I just wanted to answer.
Yeah, you just want to be
I
mean.
I wanted to answer for the chat who probably hasn't seen it.
I think I might have shown off Eggnog Cookie before.
It's possible.
Is that the sexy Bara cookie? Yeah. Yeah, he's pretty fine with it. He's got like hairy arms. He's got like a beard. He's not wearing a shirt. Like, they did him pretty fucking nasty with it.
Damn.
Like, in a good way. Like, nasty good. Nasty parentheses good. You know?
Non-derogatory.
You're pretty good at this game.
I've played it a lot.
I would beat you in Pikmin, though.
Truth, because I have not smoked that down with a fucking... packed blunt like
true,
I have.
True.
I'm not the Pikmin puppy.
The Pikmin puppy! That's my new username.
Coming up with a lot of usernames.
Yeah, if you guys find a username that we've come up with in the stream and you want to use it, you're welcome to. The Pikmin puppy, the real Toadsworth, Smoked Up Games Inc.
No, that one's not... that one's mine.
That one's not for sale.
That one's mine.
I don't want to sit on Santa's lap. More for me, lol.
Kool-Aid.
Is it the same boss?
Yeah.
I see. We'll win the boss this time.
Okay.
You didn't kill a single berry, by the way.
Yeah, I'm not a killer like you.
Well, you could be a little bit of a killer as a joke. Oh my... guys, just bit me.
I'm a killer.
Just killed me.
Get healed.
I'm getting some keels.
I'm just trying to get some keels to any donkey fans in the chat.
Lol. I'm just enamored by watching you play this. It's like a well-executed dance, you know? Everything is perfect.
I'm kind of fucking up a lot.
No, everything is perfect.
Like, that is actually cool. Like, that is the thing, though. A lot of the enemies are placed that, like, you can either hit them or you will gracefully, like, move around stuff. It's kind of cool. The way that it kind of throws... It lets you believe in aerobatic.
Whoa.
Bungish?
They're going to turn you. What do you mean? Who's going to turn me?
Who's going to do what?
They're gonna turn me into a...
Oh, like a vampire thing? Because I bit you?
Oh, I got it. Maybe. Are you a vampire, Joe?
I mean,
that's not very Christmas of you, you know?
Well, it's a Christmas vampire. Everybody knows that.
After Santa, the Christmas vampire comes to clean up.
Santa bites the cookies, but the vampire bites you.
Ooh, that's only for naughty kids.
Mm-hmm.
Naughty boys and girls.
Okay, probably need to head to the start. Oh, it's right there.
You know, Tetris the Grandmaster got a soundtrack CD. What's Tetris the Grandmaster? Is that the one for CDI that's got the fucking sick music?
No, that one's just Tetris for CDI.
I do love Tetris CDI's music.
That one has an incredible soundtrack.
Okay, real talk, guys. What are hotter, vampires or werewolves? Easily werewolves. Well, okay, we're at a deadlock.
We're at a deadlock.
Ladies and gentlemen. No, I think werewolves are easily hotter, but I think that's probably an expected answer from me. And you probably anticipated that one.
I think the whole, like, a pleasure unbeknownst to me hidden behind your eyes. You know, like, it's kind of cool.
A pleasure? What do you, what?
I like it, like, because, you know, that is always the thing. Vampires are always depicted as being very sensual.
I guess so, yeah.
Very weird thing with that. I think that could be kind of cool. Vampires are just dudes.
I think werewolves are way hotter. Like, any jackass can put some stupid teeth in their mouth. I kind of agree. I agree. I don't dislike vampires, but, like, you know, that's a wolf, man. What are you going to do?
Bro, I'm gonna get some fucking... Gotta get tick spray for them.
That's true. They're gonna get fleas and shit.
They're gonna get fleas and they're gonna piss the bed.
Ah, gross. Okay, maybe there are some pros and cons. Werewolves can't call you daddy's little juice box.
Yeah, exactly.
That's kind of cool. Wait, actually.
Yeah, come on.
I like how he's jumping around. That was cool. And he got, like, hit by it. That was neat. I just thought that was interesting.
Oh, I guess I have the... No, I just did the boss. I was in such a fucking...
Vampires are actually allegorical for how parasitic rich people are, since they're usually aristocratic. I've never thought about that. That's kind of cool. That's kind of commentary.
I guess last year, probably. Maybe a couple years back, I read Dracula for the first time.
Oh, yeah?
It's so funny reading that, because it's just like...
These are leaderboards.
Yeah. Fucking the way that they'll say something like, I don't know if I can trust Dracula, and it's like, dude.
Wants to get
Huh?
I shouldn't be here. Oh, wants to get funked up. Okay, I thought it was something different.
Thought it was something different.
Oh shit, JonTron has got the top 3 over here.
Top 13.
Aren't werewolves like the opposite, calling the lower class beast-like monster? Is that true?
Wait, what?
I don't know. I don't know enough about the etymology of werewolves and vampires. I don't know. I don't know the commentary.
Admittedly, I'm not. I don't have much of a horse in this race either way.
Fair enough. Well, we've been gone for 2 hours 15. I think that's pretty much it, right?
Oh yeah.
That's nice.
That's nice, baby.
Well. Let's see if there's any good art for us. That's kind of what our little creatures down there.
Forgot that they've been going the entire time. The real toads were. Okay, so here you go.
Well, okay. No.
Oh no, hold on.
See, this isn't right. I meant change your handle,
yeah,
Pops.
Yeah, this is
like this is pussy shit right here.
Yeah, this
Let's be real.
Get that off the screen.
Seems like there aren't any art, but we might get some next time.
Yeah.
Well, in that case, thank you guys so much for watching. That was fun. I had a good time. I love Knights. Thank you for coming out. You'll probably see Joust a few more times while she's here.
Mayhap.
She'll be here for 2 weeks. True. But I think next week we're going to take it easy with like some Pikmin or something. You know how it is. Thanks for stream. Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Winnie, please wait for me to send my sexy nun rough. Okay, I will wait.
Sure.
I will wait. Thank you both. This was an awesome stream. Aw.
Sweet.
Also, the new group shot. Oh, yeah, right. There actually is something new. I can show this off. This is from Fluid. This is with the addition of... Okay, Jess, do you know all of my characters?
No, absolutely not.
I'm going to introduce you to him one by one real quick. Just so you can get a reference of this. Okay, so this is Barry, obviously.
Yeah, we know Barry.
That's Barry. That's the nondescript, like, copyright-free version of Barry right there.
Yeah, okay, I get you.
Okay, then we got Grug. That's okay. Grug. I think you can tell why.
Yeah, is this a Ban-Ban guy?
No, that's Grug.
Okay.
This is Melvin.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, and then, where is he? There he is. That's Sid.
Like from Final Fantasy.
Spelled with an S. S-I-D. Okay. That's Sid, so yeah.
Like from Toy Story.
So there's Sid, yeah, like from Toy Story. Mm-hmm. Sid. Grug, Melvin, sleeping up there, Barry, and that's me.
Okay. All right. Okay. Oh, and there's a little mushroom like from Mario.
Yeah, that's like a eagle-eyed gamers will spot the mushroom from Mario in the corner. So that's pretty cool. Thank you so much, Fluid. That's awesome.
Yeah, that's great.
Is there anything else? Did I show the... Oh, you know what? I don't think I showed this off last time. This is from Adam. This was posted after the fact. It's me as a doggy.
Oh, arf.
Dog girl. Arf. I'm not gonna do it right now. My throat kind of hurts.
Yeah, we've been talking. But, you know. We've been talking up a storm.
Let's see. What else? That's not a dog. That's a tanuki. Well, it's like a raccoon
it's
dog.
It's a raccoon dog.
Why is she saying arf and lesbian? It kind of was the arf, like the lesbian colors on the arf.
Oh, true.
That's true. Oh, shit. Wait, this is so cute.
Oh, yay.
No way.
This is very cute.
This is adorable. Holy shit. This is from fucking... Good lord. I already forgot. Cat bread. I'm so sorry. I was tabbed out. Here we go. Oh my gosh. Big. It's so big. We're so big.
Damn.
Alright. Look at this. It's us as beautiful nuns. I feel like you're a lot more reserved, which I feel like is
that's
fitting.
True. That's true.
But I'm showing a little leg. That's kind of awesome.
Yeah, you're the sexy nun, and I'm the sweet nun.
You're the adorable nun.
Smile.
Oh, I really like these.
Yeah, this is good.
Incredible. Thank you.
I love getting drawn with the perma blush.
That's true.
In my art, I draw basically every character with a perma blush. It's always fun.
The sisterhood.
Oh, true.
True.
Pound it,
sister.
Wow!
I just hit... I didn't hit Jess, but I smacked her on the forehead. It was kind of funny.
It hurt. It didn't hurt.
I might finish it on stream tomorrow. Oh, boy. That sounds exciting. Okay. Well, I will be back on... It is Friday, right? Yeah, I'll be back on Sunday. I'll probably be on my own. We might play some Pokemon, some Pikmin. You're welcome to hang if you want to, but that's up to you.
We'll see.
Yeah, I think that's everything. Let me just triple check. This is very peak. I'm gonna give that a star.
Yeah, when I get to my computer, I'll give it a like.
Give it a thumbs up if you can. And, the silly sisters are gonna be gone now.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye. Rip.